Just a second. Hello, Doggo. Hello, Fry. Hello, Ball. Hello, JRH. Hello. Oh my God. So I renamed RoboRate. She is Helpful Evie now, and my heart is full. Hello, Nomek. Hello, Clobber. Hello, Fear. Hello, Dark. Hello, Brad. Hello, Stacy. Vicky. Welcome in, ladies. Hello, Mika. Hello, Ruby Doc. Hello, Chris. Hello. Wait, Chris called me Irish. Get in the bin, Chris. Get in the bin. Actually, it's not really an insult. The Irish are sexy. Hello, XL. Hello, Gorham. Super excited for spooky season. Hello, Az. Hello, Nikki. Oh my God. Worf? What's Nikki saying? Are you Worf? Worf? Are you Worf? Worf? Hello, Solo. Hello, Zeno. Hello, Briu. Solid sheep, thank you. For the resub once again, Pup Time, the best bot. I mean, Helpful Evie is also a very good bot, but Pup Time's a very good bot. Hello, Lux. Hello. Hello, Ziggs. I groaned out loud when I saw it. You groaned? A good groan or like a moan or like a cringe, Ziggs? My pure innocent ears. I'm sorry. Oh, how is the volume on the music? I can put it up a little bit. Oh my God, loud. Oh my God, Chloe. Hi, Chloe. Yeah, ball bag. I'm sort of lurking for obvious reasons. Obvious reasons? Flip my arsehole. Forgot about that. Spider Rage does whatever a streamer can, plays a game any size, catches souls just like flies. Look out, here comes a Spider Rage. Hi, Aaron, thank you for the 250 bits. I forgot about that. New alert. It's only 2 seconds long, but that is an eternity in heckin' jump scare time. Ah! Boom!
Oh look, 16 great months of watching my favorite streamer, and 16 amazing months of friendship. Love seeing you happy and laughing all the time, and glad I found you and your amazing community, Rachel.
Love. I mean, it's not hard to be happy when you're around you, right? Ball, thank you for the tier 2 for 16 months. Thank you so, so much. Holy butts, holy butts, holy butty butty butts. The butts are holy. They have halos and heckin' wings and stuff. Hello, ninth potate. Hello, ninth. Potato, I'm sorry. Hello, Panda. Hello, Alisana. Hello, also to Soshi. Hello, also to, oh my God, there's so many people. Dante says I look lovely. Thank you, no you. Hello, Thrifty. Hello, Saraxis. Thank you very much. Glad you're enjoying the YouTubes. Hello, Mr. F. Hello, Div. Hello, Jasar. Hello, Nick. Oh my God, there's so many people. General Ryder. That's a Mass Effect reference, isn't it? Good groan. Yeah, Six. Good to hear it. Thank you so much, everyone, for hosting me. It's definitely spoopy season. I had my first PSL of the year. PSL? Piss myself? No. Oh.
Was that a non-sub? Electrified! These scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Vicky hath doth rectified. Pick me, XC. Pick me is very good people. And now you have heckin' eternal happiness, so enjoy that. Vicky, thank you so much! Thank you! Enjoy your sub, Pygmy. Enjoy. Also, welcome to the stream. Hello. Hello, hello. Zeno is, Zeno's modding. Okay, cool. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Thank you for lurking, though. I appreciate that. I filled my knickers as well. Is the FNAF alert too loud? Should I put that one down, Adam? Just stopping by to say hi. I'm really tired. Well, now you are really subscribed, Pygmy. I have the stream on a soundbar, Lux. Not sorry, it's Halloween. We're playing a scary game tonight and I'm excited and also very scared. Hello, Snow. Hello, Easy. Hello, Brothers. Always so soppy, Ball. I look forward to it every month. Thank you so much. Hi, Scott. Wait, what's PS? Oh, Pumpkin Spice Latte. They're abbreviating that now, apparently. Hello, Silly Squiddles. Yeah, groan to me is a negative thing, Mika, yeah. Right, okay, I've sort of caught up. Yeah, if you guys haven't already downloaded Raid, please download Raid. It means a lot to me. It means a lot to me personally, and it means money to me too. I'm doing a thing. I meant to make an overlay for it, but I didn't have enough time today. I was busy playing Among Us. I'm doing a thing, a little giveaway for October and for October only. Well, not only, but this particular one is for October only. But I want to reward tier 3 subs and people who gift tier 3 subs and people who gift like multiple subs in that, because you guys are flipping awesome. I really, really, really would really like to unlock another emote slot so we can have Raichu spook. If you haven't seen what this looks like, it's I've got a magnet of it. And if you like, you can have it. So Brad, I'm going to whisper you on Discord. I'm going to send you a little form. If you'd like it, I mean, you don't have to. If you don't want it, you don't have to. But if you would like a little prize, a little thank you, I've whispered you a thing on Discord. So you can pick either a glow-in-the-dark button badge. There's two magnets, or there's a sticker sheet as well. Or you can have any magnet you want. Scary Game Unlocks is here. Yes, easy. I love the spooky scary rectify alert. It's so damn good, right? Oh, I know, right, Fry, I know. I saved the magnet and the stickers. Good to hear it, brothers. Good to hear it. Luigi's Mansion 3, Soshi, I've been playing that off stream. It's good, I just don't think it's a stream game for me. Hello, Jess, thank you. Hello, Elusive. We roped you into hide and seek with us. You didn't rope me in. I wanted in. I wanted in, doggo. Give me all the stuff. I'll stuff you with Iron Brew. Prize! Prizes! Nikki prizes! They're so spooky! They are so spooky! Mika says, do I have to wait a whole month for mine? Well, you'd have to wait anyway, because I don't actually have them yet. They're on the way. I paid for a speedy delivery, but the soonest I could get them was like next week anyway, so you'll have to wait for it anyway. Hello, Tom! My leg is still shaking. Should I put it down, Lux? Is it the right amount of scary or is it too scary? Realized Rach was talking to you. Oh yeah, no, you're Bradders and he is Brad, okay? That is how we differentiate. Oh wow, I thought Nikki was saying I love you to me there for a sec. Denied. Hello, Tom, oh, good evening. But are you wants Vaporeon squeezed? Oh, it's very loud. I will let, I'll fix that. I'll fix that. Oh, I'm having a Spotify advert. Great. This is why I don't have music in the back of my streams. Zoopla, we know what a home is. Vaporeon!
Hello, Illidor!
Lux is scared of everything, that's true. The elevator scared him. Heckin' bonfires scare him. This one's for Ball. This one's also for Ball.
I didn't reject you, Mika. You didn't ask me. To be rejected, you have to ask someone. You didn't ask me. I asked Ninja because I want to win. But he rejected me, so all you had to do was ask me. Sending you the clip. Cool. Thrifty, I can't do it right now. But I'll do it tomorrow. Maybe. I don't know. I'm wanting to do some face paint tomorrow. Maybe I'll do it on Wednesday. My anniversary was lovely, thank you, Illidor. We actually went to Hadrian's Wall. We went for a hike. It was about like 4 miles, but it felt like 40. Bub, hi Bub. That doesn't sound comfortable. So you didn't ask me because I won't help you win. Mika, you're good at Pokemon, but you're not like Skyward Ninja is like another level and you can't say that he's not. So obviously I'm going to be like, hey Ninja, it's nothing against you. I think I might have a free Spotify trial. So my husband has Spotify Premium. Apparently if I want it, it only costs another like £3 or something. So I might just do that. I don't know. I've got Stream Beats on because Harris Heller is a boss. But I think I'm probably only going to use it for Halloween. So I don't think I need it, Dante. I don't know. I'll have a think. If it's annoying, maybe I'll sign up to it. I've probably got it on too quiet for you to even hear. Can you even hear it? I'll put it up a little bit. There we go. Put it up a little bit. I think I hear an advert, maybe. Okay. Panda redeemed a Vaporeon squeeze. I've just put her on the floor. I had the best of intentions when I made this channel thing. I'm glad you guys like it. I just wish it was louder. Hello, little pixie. Mika, would you like to be my partner? You just have to ask me. You can get a family plan. That's the one, Scott. Also, hey, Panda. Can you hear it now? It should just be like ambient, not like loud. Hello, Detroit. 3 months worth. Oh, ho, ho. That sounds pretty good, actually, Dante. I might take that. Other panda, all the pandas. JRH saying Hadrian's Wall in particular to show their dominance over the English, mocking our 1 foot high defense against the Scottish. I thought Hadrian's Wall was a Roman thing. Unbelievably tired operators, go get some sleep. Sleep well, my dude. The ghosts are gonna get me and you're gonna miss it, but it's okay because it's gonna take years off your life, so you're gonna stay youthful and lovely. I didn't mean that to sound quite so mean. There is music. Can you hear it now? Wait, now it's really loud. This song's really loud. Wait, why can I hear it? Am I supposed to hear this? I'm having a moment. I've had two vodkas and I'm suddenly like away with it. Hello, Reedy. Nikki's drunk. Oh no, I'm not feeling well, Detroit. Oh no, feel better soon. Vicky is great. Vicky is great. Should we insult her? Should we insult Vicky? Get in my bed? Oh, she's talking to me again. The music is scary. Good. Hi, Phoenix. It's meant to be scary. It's actually not a horror playlist. It's a hip-hop playlist. I don't normally have hip-hop on. But it's stream beats. So it's quite ambient. Yeah, Hadrian's Wall was built by the Romans because they were afraid of the Picts. You're all great and I love you all. You spelled you're wrong. I love you too, Bull. Hip Hop Anonymous. My lyrics are bottomless. Oh, everyone's getting in Vicky's bed now. Vicky? Sorry, Nikki. Get in Vicky's bed as well. How are we all supposed to get there? It's a big bed. If I do, I'm just gonna pass out. Why? What, from excitement? Vicky's bed, Nikki's bed. I mean, if they're both in the same bed, then they're both owners of the bed, really. They were afraid of lovely people north of the wall. Lovely Picts? No, Nikki, I'm explaining that you both share the bed. You both own the bed. So therefore it's both your bed. Let's insult Vicky. Vicky, what would you like for your background music? I'll take any bed I can get, I just want a nap. The floor. Elias says, don't mention bed. I'm liable to fall asleep and I'm playing WoW, so I can't fall asleep. What's the opposite of sleep? Hype. Hype! Yeah, Vicky, so Mika bought Vicky an insult. Someone spooky? Spooky scary skeletons? G-Force? What's that? Is that not the guinea pig movie? I mean, I want to put on Spooky Scary Skeletons Trap, but what's G-Force thinking? Wait. Yeah, G-Force is the one with the guinea pigs. Yeah, why are we talking about that? The opposite of sleep is me when I'm trying to sleep. Oh, really? Also, hi, Chess! Wait, Nicolas Cage was in the guinea pig movie? I didn't know that. I've not seen it.
Hello!
I love animation, but I've not seen that one. Anthony, thank you for the host. Thank you, everyone who's hosted me. I'm sorry that the host alert, I forgot to make that scary. Hi, Juan! Senpai noticed me? Always, Chess. Always. I was gutted that as I was leaving voice chat earlier, Chess like came in. I was like, damn, missed her. Graved, what is scarier? All body, no bones, or all bones, no body? All bones, no body is a common occurrence, but all body, no bones is quite, I haven't seen that before. I'd say that's probably scarier because it's the unknown. Nikki, why are we talking about, why are we talking about G-Force? Scary Navi? Oh, that could be good. Yeah, we could have a
hello, help, help me,
or something. Skin soup. Amazon are filming Tiger King with Nicolas Cage. Is that real? Oh my god. Heck. Hello, Auntie. Doing good, thank you. Doing good. We're gonna insult Vicky and then we're gonna play some Phasmophobia, Tamo. Vicky said she brought some hype and meant G Fuel, but said G Force. Oh, G Fuel! Okay. I'm sad the Switch doesn't have voice chat. Discord. you don't need inbuilt voice chat, Alisana. Discord! Super sausage. Wait, sausage. Always. I had soup for lunch. Okay, let's do this thing for Vicky. Let me pause the music. This is something that shouldn't really be allowed, but it's Mika. She looked at me with those big blue eyes and was like,
Rach, could we, sorry. Rach, cannot do a Canadian accent, so, would it be okay if we, could I use my points if we could,
It's not Canadian, is it? Damn it! I'm trying to be cute, Mika!
What's the salaboot? Sorry.
could we just insult Vicky instead of me? Because I just bought one. Because I have points like nobody's business. Mika spent like a million points at this point. And I was like, yeah, all right. Since it's you, Mika, I think I only have like only 500k. And I was like, since it's you, she's giving it to Vicky. And Vicky's like, I'm all right.
Rachel, Mrs. Howie. Mrs. Howie, Rachel, can you insult Vicky, please? Rachel, what were you doing in communications? Rachel, I don't know about that, Rachel. What were you doing there? You had no business being in there.
I got nothing. Oh man. Greetings, Pitch Pit. It's Spider. We'll go with Spider Rage. Anthony says, what's the worst Dark Souls game? Trick question. There are none. Xeno, they're playing in-game voice chat. Yeah, I'm gonna try that as well. I need to like get a move on because I'm joining them at 1:30. Phasmophobia, I'm gonna find out. Squiddles, I've never played it. Arachnid. Ghosts are fake. I don't know if they're fake, Bubble. I don't believe in ghosts personally, but they're about to heckin' kill me tonight. Remember when insult was a million and then I turned the dream into a meme, Dante? I have 100k. Doggo! Finally joined Rach's Discord. Welcome in, Juan. Please read the rules.
Why would you go that way to medical?
Who am I supposed to be roasting? Vicky Mack, right? Vicky Mack. Okay, let's get it. Let's get it on. And let's do the insult too. I had to end it with that. I had to end it with that. There you go, Vicky. Oh, she's dead. She's dead. Good. Do you want to save changes to Vicky's insult? Yes, I do. There we go. There you go. Anyway, how's your sex life? Oh, there you go. Mika, I hope you're happy. Heckin' dog hairs are floating everywhere. Hi, Queen! I saw you come in and I was like, oh, sugar, I'm rapping. I'm rapping. Oh, man. The song was really slow, so it was kind of difficult. Hope you enjoyed that, Vicky. Enjoy your present from Mika. Juan, you cannot post more than 25 symbols in one message, otherwise Nightbot gets mad. It was because we had some spammers, some like CDL spammers. It was literally just it was like a 5 second timer. It was nothing personal. It's because we are very aware of Dong here. Very aware. That was class, you like it? Clip has been sent. Thank you, Thrifty. I can finally tick off your thing. Actually, I can tick off Mika's thing. There we go. Reach insults you. Done. I've done all these squeezes. Just need to do a few alerts now. Flick your thing. No, I ticked it. I ticked it off. Poshy! Poshy! Rai-chan! Dong-chan! I was boogieing to Rai-chan's sub alert earlier. We're always aware of Dong, right? Right, yeah, I said tick. Yeah, I said tick, yeah. So tonight, other than having the insult, tonight is we've got some more special stuff. To kick off spooky month, I'm doing a spooky co-string. You lick it or you like it, Nikki? They finished the last one, so they'll wait for you. And so it was fab. I also have the code. Sure. I mean, they can give me it or you can give me it, whatever's easier. Oh, and a Halloween diss track. Oh my god, they're hard, Queen, they're hard. I was in voice chat earlier and I was like, guys, I have to insult Vicky and I really don't want to. It's hard, man, because there's a line. There's a line when it stops being funny and I really try not to cross it. But like I said at the start, if at any point you are actually offended, please let me know so I can say it again. If anyone hasn't already and they want to support the stream, I am being sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. Hashtag ad, hashtag feed my family. It's free. Just follow the link in the chat. I wanted you to cross the line with me. Oh, none of yours was a joke, Dante. Yours was all completely sincere. You want me to be harsh as hell, Queen? Don't think I'm able to be. You suck eggs. Wow. Wow, Vicky, wow. That's why you nearly cried about finishing it. Me? My friend just told me they're watching a movie that's about me called I Kill Giants, lol. Tiny Tedder. Hello, CK. I'm well, thank you. We're just about to start the game, actually. I'm doing a co-stream tonight. With Batkit, oh, Sis, Sars, and Baby Leaf from Luminary. We're gonna play Phasmophobia, which literally means fear of ghosts. Phasmophobia. How's your sex life? Oh my god, about your dad ejecting you, Dante. I was like, I froze where I was like, sugar. There's things I try and stay away from, and parents and family is one of them. It's just one where I'm like, do I say this? Peeved. Oh, God, Queen, please don't pee on me. Phasmophobia sounds like an Iron Maiden album. It does. I like it. Mika, can I watch your autobiography sometime? Rach, co-stream? Yeah, so a co-stream, Thrifty, is when more than one streamer stream the same game together. Rick Diddy, oh my god, hello! Adicha, hello! Kyber, hello! Technically still at school, but we're switching sports so I don't have to make an annoying walk. Make an annoying walk? Time is expendable, huzzah! Starting Dark Souls 2, Anthony, nice. I mean, mechanically, Dark Souls 2 is the weakest, but it's still amazing. I hope you enjoy. Yes, guys, Rick is here. It's been too long. I hope you're well, girl. I love the spooky orange theme. This is called Jack-O-Lantern, and I love it. I think if I had more triangles, I could make it like a big heckin' pumpkin, but I don't have enough. Glad you like it though, Zeno. I've done a few little things, like I changed my little pew, 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 changed my little social thing to be red. I think it's maybe too red. I might need to like that saturation. Also, you know, we're always prideful. I've got some bats here that you can't really see that are a bit spooky. Anita was over the moon. Oh, we got an ad! On Zoopla. We got an ad! It was right by the park. Might give these like a drop shadow or something. Really, well, Rach, now I am enlightened. Oh, now you know how it feels when you mansplain to me. It's always good to have bats with you, right? Look at them. Beautiful. Lord, I'm on the lookout for a wild Yoshi. Has anyone seen one? For the low, low price of 1,000 channel points, you can find one. Welcome to New London today. Maybe make the logo more maroon. Yeah. It was just a hue thing. So I need to like, yeah, I need to edit it. I'm not going to do it right now. Freedom for sure can look after myself, thanks, Jim. This flipping ad, man. And oblivious or unhappy and aware. Pete says, let's see if my pals are ready to play. I take happy any day. Finally, one partner for life or a life of one-night stands. All tricky. Monique says, no-brainer. Variety is the spice of life. Blimey. Make up your own mind. Watch Brave New World, a Sky original. All episodes available now. Do I just jump in?
Oh, I need the code, don't I? I need the code.
Who gets to choose how you exercise? You do. And whatever that looks like, we think that's worth
celebrating. Dino, can you whisper that to me? Right, yeah, it's push to talk. So I think yes, it's like V and B is the push to talk button. Literally through dancing Spotify, the house, please. For saying, see ya to the day's stress with a quick job after just, work. There you go. Set on my green screen. Nice. Does this count as a mid-roll ad? No, I don't get money for this ad, Brad. Ad Brad. Watch Brave New World on Sky. Yes, you should. Wait, no, you shouldn't. No, you should play Raid Shadow Legends. Hang on, here's more music on. This is why I hated Spotify. Well, to be fair, so the people have to make the monies. Thank you, Zeno. Okay, so I'm gonna try and get over on the game. This apparently is really, really scary. We'll find out. Should put my screen up and stuff. Do I have a... Here we go. So this is Phasmophobia. Let me put this off actually, hang on. And this up. Suddenly, gameplay. Spotify Premium though, I might get it, Zix. I don't know. I never play Spotify, but I just wanted something different for Halloween. I might just download like an hour's worth of like ambient spooky music. Phasmo. It does have VR, it does. Excuse me. Sorry. Set up voice recognition. Oh, flip. It's in the options. It's in the setting. Test. Give us a sign. We heard you. Set up correctly. It's in tight. Sorry about that. It got a poof because spoilers. It's a party game. It's not a story game. Thank you for joining me, Panda.
Hello. Look.
Yeah, there's spoilers. It's a party game. Thank you for the host. Satsuki, hello. Okay, let me pull up my screen. 11. Hi, Jinj. Oh, Mika's getting her final pride in of the day. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. There's always one light. It doesn't cooperate.
I am late. I hope my mates don't hold it against me.
Gotta get that gay in. Yas. Let's hope Rach doesn't fall out of her chair.
No, let's hope not.
Love in the hair, thank you, Mika.
Ah, no worries, Panda. I'm sorry for making fun. I've had a couple drinks. I'm feeling a bit brave.
You know I'm kidding. You all know I'm kidding. Loving the t-shirt, thank you. Had a lot of love for Spider-Man. I love that you call it poofing.
And we were just on about heckin' gay lights and you're like, poofing! Love it.
Let's a little wee out. How would you know, Queen? How would you know? How would you know?
Right, Zeno sent me the thing. Right, okay, so it's changed. Have they gotten bored waiting for me? This is what happens when I can't copy and paste that, Zeno. It's no letting me.
The flip. It's not letting flip.
Right, let's have a go.
Play. Private.
No, I didn't mean to. No! Leave!
Oh. Welcome back.
This is going well. This is going well. Play.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Join private. Here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna hide it just for a sec. Poof isn't used that way over here.
Well, it is over here. Hello, Wallach!
Just type it out! What do you think I am? Not a lazy person? You think I am? Efficient and things like that.
Enter.
Hey! Bat in a hat, what a cute name, eh? Great. I just flashed the codes, didn't I? There you go. Right, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Can I have something like a matching clap or tone sort of thing so I can match yous?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know how we're gonna coordinate that, Aditya.
A spooky party game?
Yeah, Vicky. We should play.
That's a spidey top. Yes, it is. Abs, hi.
I wish we had Discord. Can you hear them? No. Should I be able to?
Just in a lobby?
Hold V. Alright. No, I can't hear them. Okay. So I'm gonna have to like do some settings maybe.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Local push to talk is on. Audio, voice recognition, microphones right. There's a bug with voice chat. Just restart the game. Okay. Just restart the game. Pish to talk. This is going well. Thank you for joining me for my co-stream. This has VR, by the way. We could play this in VR sometime if you want. But it's terrifying. Please use headphones and... Oh, I should really get rid of that raid thing, shouldn't I? I really, really want to hit 40. It's really... It's in the corner there. It's so obtrusive. What's next? Tomorrow we're playing Saw. Thrifty. I'm gonna try and do 2 speaky streams a week. Taking bets on the scream counter? There's a scream counter? Ginge! Oh, it froze. Okay, so, play.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking
join
for
private. Hide private. Where's the... God damn it! Right, I am so poor with Steam, I don't know how to get my messages back up. Oh, pending invites. Are they inviting me? No. Flipping Nora. Why is it always Nora? There's no Steam overlay. Oh, there is. Okay. Messages. Go get raid!
If you don't get raid, I'll pee on you, and not in a nice way. Wait, there's not a nice way to be peed on? Guys, Zeno, please apologize. I can't. Right, I found it. Found it, sorry about that. Hello?
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 Oh my goodness!
We just all talking to each other again.
Oh, hi.
Guys, it works.
This is by locker.
Are they loud enough?
Oh, okay.
It's our sure. Locker now.
Rage?
We've gone through it. Oh my
hey.
God.
Oh, is it B? Hello?
Oh, wow. Okay. I was like, what are they up to?
They told me it was V.
Can't see it. Baby, I think your leg's sticking out.
I still don't know if it's
no.
B is local. Are they in the middle of a game? My lady.
How about now?
Well, I opened the door, so I think all of us are sticking out now.
They're in the middle of a game.
No, everything's
fine. Oh, they're waiting for you, Rachel. I'm in a lobby. Okay.
It says, where are we?
Sorry, my chat is still misbehaving.
If you push escape.
Sorry.
Escape?
Don't
why would it be escape?
Over there.
Oh. Oh, hey.
Rach.
Oh, hey.
Hello. Rach, come find us.
Damn.
Okay, so local is V. B. Okay, oh hey, it was perfect. Good.
I don't think she's gonna ever find us.
I mean,
I think we might be stuck here.
Ah, crap, I think she found us!
I mean, your bloody heats are sticking out, so.
Baby!
Couldn't have been me. It was perfectly hidden. I'm a master of disguise.
Oh my god, the flipping!
Okay.
That
right.
Like went behind me there. Oh god, this is gonna be good,
can,
isn't it?
I just see who everyone is. Actually, we'll do it in the van, because sometimes characters probably.
Everyone's walking so slowly!
I think Rach and Scissor are the same character.
Okay, I've done a job, and we need someone to add another flashlight.
Oh yeah, I need to add my.
How do you. I can't. Nikki, I've got no idea what I'm doing. Wait, add a. Oh god, guys, this is where I probably should have done the tutorial. Hey, so how necessary is the tutorial? Because.
Pretty necessary.
I didn't ever do it.
I couldn't complete it.
We can teach you everything.
It wouldn't let me go in the door.
Wow. To be
don't
honest,
worry,
it's probably
I'm level 16
easier
and
just
I didn't
to
do it.
It. And like just to like come along with us, because I got really confused with the tutorial.
I tried to pick up the key. Nothing was
the
working.
Map, by the way, we will be on intermediate, which means instead of 5 minutes, you get like 1 or 2 minutes.
Perfect.
To like ready up, so before it starts attacking.
That's fine. Everything's fine.
I play too much of this.
Okay, we'll do a nice little townhouse to start with.
Biotic is sus.
I bet Rage comes in here and shows us all up. Like, she'll just be like the
oh,
best.
Oh, 100%.
Soccer.
Well, I'm naturally very good at video games, so that's okay.
This is true. She did Dark Souls blind, by the way.
I did actually.
Literally.
It's not even a joke anymore, Bats. I did.
Oh yeah, you did!
Literally did! I'm ready, guys. I'm ready to just
okay,
check
ready,
and wing
yeah.
This. Hi, Ed! The ghost don't understand
from
Scottish.
Motion.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Give us a sign. 9.05. I'll take it. Hi, corpse.
I'm not ready.
I will take it. Why is this flashing? Okay. Right, loading game. Running isn't always the best option. Oh god. I'm good, thank you, pal. How are you? Scorpio? Wait, what? Lugs, I'm not ready! Check it out, Gosa. Yeah, I'm not, I don't, I'm not confident. I think I'm gonna let the team down. I'm just gonna like run around. But running isn't always the best option, so I'm gonna walk around. What's going on with my green screen?
Oh, it's Rach. Oh, she's here. Hello.
Rach, do you know what you're doing?
Hello, can you not hear this? Like,
I get what you're doing now.
All right. Well, I was talking to you before about the tutorial and how I couldn't complete it because I couldn't pick up the key.
Oh, we were all in here, but we were waiting on you loading. Oh no, I forgot to add the motion sensor again.
So the ghost name is Richard Wilson.
Okay.
He will anger if you say his name. Ghost seems to respond to people alone.
So, Rach, you can pick up 3 items. The best thing to do is probably pick up a torch. I usually pick up the camera to take photos.
Don't say his name, Wallach!
Drop the book in the room, whoever has it. If the lights start flickering and you hear the ghost in your ear or something like that, the best thing to do is turn off all the lights, go into a room, lock yourself in there, and stay quiet because the ghost can hear you even if you don't use the push-to-talk thing.
What?
So the ghost is hearing you at all times.
What?
I'm hearing you right now.
If your sanity, behind you on the board is sanity. If it goes really low, there's pills up here. So there's only 2 that I've bought, but you can take those pills to level it back up. If you keep your sanity low and you go in there, you're most likely to be hunted.
So the main objective, we've got to find out what ghost we're dealing with. If you press J, Rach, you'll see a journal. We basically have to find 3 pieces of evidence. Certain ghosts will react with certain things.
I'm gonna die.
So one will write messages in a book. One will respond with like fingerprints and stuff. And once we've figured that out, we can get the hell out of there.
Got it. I'm ready.
We don't have to exercise it. So basically, to start with, we're going around the house to see if we can find any evidence of activity. So lights flickering or just unusual stuff. And they only really haunt one room. So that's what we're trying to find first.
And because we're Scottish, rip us, because it never understands me.
Bustin' makes me feel good. Hello, Lobster.
I've got the
hands.
EMF reader.
Let's get it. You're holding another like item, so if I hold in the camera and I press T, your flashlight turns on. So you can hold, like, you can have your flashlight on while holding other stuff.
So we just have to figure out what kind of ghost it is and it busts itself. Easy.
Yeah, we don't have to bust it.
Easy. Easy. Should I stick with this person? Right. I don't know what they're looking for. I'm gonna stick with her. Wait, it can hear you.
Sorry, I'm going with the UV light, so I'm turning all the lights off.
Wait,
that's okay.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
It's behind me!
If anybody sees a bone, just let me know so I can take a picture of it.
A bone? Oh my god. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing! I'm looking for Dickie Willy. Richard. Doesn't like people
Sorry,
saying
I
his
forgot.
Name.
I'm just looking for. Yeah, so B is the global talk, so you can, I found the breaker.
Thanks, Mika.
Where is it? It's in the garage.
Thanks, Mika.
Rach, is this you in the kitchen?
What's happened in the garage?
I'm frozen, I can't.
Oh, okay.
I literally.
What?
Zixio's tipped £1.
Sorry, I've got skate alerts on. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, thanks, Six!
I had some reading brought here.
Did it go to level 5?
No.
Basement!
Wait, which room are you in? Are you upstairs?
I'm upstairs, yeah. It went to level 2.
Okay, I'm on my way up.
What the flip is this game?
You are tearing me apart, Lisa!
Is it in the hallway? It went to level 2.
I can't stay. This game just gets to me. I don't blame you, Jasar. Thank you for the bits! Don't
you are tearing
me.
Me apart, Lisa!
What was that? I think this phone vibrated on the desk. Right.
Thank you, Wallach!
What is that? What is happening?
I don't understand!
Is that 5?
That's 5.
Oh, where are you, baby?
Upstairs. On the landing.
Everybody go into your journal and go right to the evidence at the end and put EMF level 5.
Okay, I'm gonna put the book down.
I think he just said something in my ear.
Hey, little mama, let me whisper in your ear.
Apparently, he was just stood in this doorway.
What is that? What he said? What?
I missed it. Someone just said he was stood in this doorway, though. I
literally, games like this, I just can't even. Hey, Fast, thank you. I can't move. I'm the worst.
That's like a cut off screen.
It was Mika.
I'm the worst. Oh, flip.
I think so. Did we just get lights flickering in the hall?
I didn't see it.
Where should I set the camera? Where's that radio? Oh, in here, in the kitchen.
I'm scared too.
Let me put the book in here.
Where are they?
Richard Wilson.
Bats.
What was that?
Did
somebody just open a door?
No.
I can't.
Reach.
I didn't. I'm frozen. Like, I literally can't.
Where are you? The game is frozen or you're frozen?
No, I'm frozen. I can't move. I'm too scared. I'm at the top of the stairs.
Oh, you're
hello.
Here.
Hi.
Wait,
hello.
Hi.
I can't.
You genuinely couldn't move.
I can't. I'm
so yeah, safe. I was like, oh, my game's frozen.
Hi, Gil.
I definitely think
right,
it's
hold,
this hallway.
Hold my hands.
Back,
hold my hands.
I need to go turn the breaker on. Jesus Christ.
What just happened?
Right, I think I'm just going to turn my scare alerts off, I think. It's not worth the money. Okay, hold my hand. Let's go together.
Guys, stop scaring Reek. Right, the light should be on now.
Is that someone's? Did anyone else see that flashing?
I was in the basement. Garage even.
I didn't know if it was someone's flashlight or the upstairs light.
I'm gonna go check Sani.
I'm getting out, because flashing lights I've been told is bad. So I'm ditching for a sec.
There was a spike.
Would you think it's upstairs?
I turned the camera off the bam!
Where is this camera?
Where's the camera? I put it in the kids' room that we were in. There's a lot of rooms up here. Do you think it's probably the kids' room then?
How were they able to
probably.
Do this?
This one? Okay. There's no writing in the book.
I got a spirit box.
Why are you happy, Nikki?
You got this. Rach, you defend.
Oh, thanks, Darky!
Richard Wilson, speak to us. Is this your home? Do you want us to leave?
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Who's got the EMS? Is it going off at all? I just put it down. Let me go grab it.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. Oh, the sink!
Is it dirty?
Yep, took a picture.
Yes, okay. It's got
She's
to be
talking
anywhere.
To the ghost. She's so brave.
Right, Richard Wilson. Show yourself.
I'm not sure, Zeno.
Show us a sign.
Where is everybody currently? In the kids' bedroom.
Sink. One will give dirty water,
Lennon,
another will give
thank you
interaction.
For their sub! We're looking for Dickie Willy. Richard. I don't think
Sorry,
I do.
Sorry, I have to take a picture of the sink with what?
You do it twice, apparently. The second time it does something.
Oh, okay.
Right, we gotta get brave. We gotta get brave, guys. Hello, Lennon's parents. Have a lovely vacation.
Where's the camera? Camera's on the desk here.
Right, I'm gonna go upstairs. Keep the light off and I'll check to see if there's orbs.
Orbs?
Is the camera on?
Oh.
In here, right, perfect.
Guys,
we've got level 5,
Richard
guys.
Richard Wilson is a Scottish actor, which means that he might like me and Rach. I actually know that. I used to watch that
Lamba,
with my dad.
Lamba, thank you so much for the raid. Yeah. Welcome in, raiders.
Can you turn the video camera on?
It was a raid. It was a raid test.
I can't
the adventurers
it.
Have arrived. Protect me. I'm very, very scared.
Yeah.
Apparently, the ghost can hear me.
Nice.
So I'm trying not to, like, shout too much, but I think I'm okay. I'm in here with two other lassies. Welcome in, raiders. My name is Rachel. I'm doing a co-stream with my friends.
Can someone, turn the camera to maybe face the other, the bathroom door?
I don't know how to do that. Hello, Hanny! Oh, God, I can't
pick it up now. You might have to drop something to pick up.
I can't.
There's a little spike.
Hi, Spin!
Susan Rach, your sanity is quite low.
Okay. Okay, all right. It's been good. I'm just gonna yeet.
Look.
Where's the stairs?
This way.
Cool. Cool. It's been good. I helped. Bye.
Right.
Hey,
I'm great to you. But this ghost prefers when people are alone, so.
Oh, for goodness
that's
sake.
That's true.
Right, I just chill here to get my sanity back. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna chill here. Hi, Eric.
Is any cameras? Any orbs?
I helped.
No, I just see torches.
Right, so Ah, so that's the camera there. So that's how we can see the camera. How do I get my sanity back, sorry? Oh, pills. They're not helping me.
Yeah, we can stand in the truck for a bit. How's my sanity looking?
You are 40%. 37. What are you looking at? Okay.
Baby. Are you guys seeing anything on the camera, or shall we turn it?
Who's beside me right now?
That's me, hello.
Oh, hello! Yeah, the pills that are on the top of the shelf.
It's going well, thank you, Lambo. I've got no idea what I'm doing, and I'm sort of, like, frozen in fear, but other than that, you know, I'm pretty good. How do I eat these pills? There we go. Ah! 84%!
Are you guys flicking the lights on and off?
I'm so sane. Right, I'm getting used to this. I'm getting used to it. I have all the pills! Boshy, all the pills!
I think, yeah, there's a hunt.
Trick or yeet!
Was that a non-sub? Petrified! These scary skeletons and shivers down your
spine. Shrieking skull will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spin, thank you so much for the gift sub. Honey, enjoy your sub. Enjoy your lovely things. I've dropped my torch.
Yeah, we hid in the bathroom.
We got off. Where is my torch?
Yeah, I saw that.
How do I cycle? Oh, there it is. I got it.
There is no orb,
I got it. Enjoy all your lovely things.
It's definitely in here, but I don't know.
Right, let's give this another go.
I don't know what else we could do. Like, it's not a book.
I'm glad you're entertained, Siler. I always get this kind of... Right, I'm getting brave. I'm feeling brave.
Is it because you, no one's been in there alone?
Alone, huh? That schlup sound.
Right, Bailey, I'm just going to step outside the door because you got the internet, Frida.
Okay.
Says you need to come take pills, I'll bring them to you.
It's me, it's just me, don't worry, it's just me, hello.
Hi.
Push to talk, I'm sorry. It's fine, we got this. Look, it's fine. He's a very polite ghost.
Okay,
cute.
They're on the shelf then.
Promise you won't hate me. Mate! I could never. Mika, I could never.
What am I doing?
Is anybody upstairs?
I'm upstairs.
Oh. Ow. Hello. Hey.
What's the slurp? Slurp? There's slurps?
Richard Wilson. Richard, are you with us? Speak to us.
He wants a kiss? Ghosty! Come here, ghosty.
Richard Wilson.
I'm gonna go because he likes being alone, so I'm just gonna nip out.
Baby.
I'll be right here, okay? I'll be right out here.
Is there anybody with me right now?
The spirit box keeps saying nothing detected.
Oh,
it's so strange.
Hi, like, Freeman! I don't mind you guys hanging out voice chat, just don't, like, leave me, alright?
Whereabouts?
I need you.
Out in the hall.
It's cold in here, we got freezing temperatures.
Is it freezing?
Where?
In this room where I am.
Oh yeah, it's definitely
freezing.
Oh, I see freezing.
My breath. I've got my breath.
How do they know this?
Absolutely freezing.
Yeah, I saw my breath in the hall as well. Okay, that's another one for the journal.
Another one bites the dust.
Don't understand. The new scare alerts are just 200 bits, 300 bits. What else did I make?
I'm just gonna nip out into the van for a second. I'll be back.
I made a manual.
Are you with us?
Alert in case we get any smaller raids that don't come up.
We didn't have a Ouija board, did we?
I'm braver than you,
Tom. Banshee.
I don't think the spirit box is working, honestly. Coming up, nothing detected.
Oh, wait! There was... Oh, Mika!
Okay, so it's either... Grace
Thank you for the 300 bits! I forgot I had 300, but I actually dropped it, because it wasn't this... Oh, sorry.
Does anybody have the UV?
I'm stressed. Sorry, I had a 300 one that was the same as that, but it was like a different... Thanks for the follow! It was a different Five Nights at Freddy's character, and I just dropped it.
It's freezing temperatures.
Sorry, I'm stressed.
I don't know.
No 666, no. No. I wanted it to be Iron Maiden, but I can't, unfortunately. Right, I'm going to be brave. I'm just going to go poke about. I'm so brave. It worked. It's short but effective. Like Mika. Thank you so much for all the bits, guys. I hope you enjoy the new alerts. I still want to make some new ones. Like, I always want to make new things. Hi! I don't know what I'm looking for, really. We'll just go downstairs. We just chill. They've narrowed the room down. It's the one that Bats was in. What was it? Tiny Terror. Yeah, that's what I called my puppy. Tiny Terror. Halloweeny mode! Squid! I hope you like them.
I mean,
I'd be in the fix. If it's a banshee or whatever, they like to hunt alone and they don't like crucifixes, so I could maybe take one for the team.
This game is about ghost hunting, Eric. We're trying to find what kind of ghost we're hunting so that we can figure out how best to capture it. Okay, right, so I'm learning.
I'm alive.
Objective, discover what type of ghost you're dealing with. To detect...
I mean, Rach has the most sanity, but I don't presence. Know if we should put her in there on our own.
Listen, I'm very brave, right? Just tell me what to do. I'll do it. I'm so brave.
If you want, you could go upstairs and take the crucifix off of Sis and stand there in there on your own.
Just stand there?
Yeah, and talk to him.
Alright, okay, let's do that. I'm so brave.
Good luck, Rach.
Bye.
Why did I say okay? Right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go in the door. We're going in the door. The house is locked. Why is the... Why is the house locked?
Oh god, there is a huge spike inside. It's level 10.
Are you okay? We can't really hear you.
The door's locked.
I think there's a hunt. I think Sis is hiding.
No!
I think he's gone.
Total activity?
There was a hunt, but I think he's gone.
Okay, yeah, it's over, you're fine.
A hunt!
And he tried to unlock the door. But he's in the bathroom.
The ghosts lock the doors?
Rach would like to volunteer herself as tribute. Yes, okay, uh-huh. Thanks. Go grab a crucifix.
Activity's gone up to 7 again.
Kay. Don't worry, Rach.
Got my crucifix. Flip! Hi! Right.
If he starts hunting, make sure you go into the bathroom, shut the door, turn the lights off, and stay quiet.
Right. Good luck!
I'll let you know if it goes up to 10 again.
Right, hang on. Okay, so how do I know when it's hunting?
Your flashlight will start to flash, and you just sense it. Go with your gun.
Wait, so... Oh, God. Go in the bathroom. Shut the door.
Stay quiet. Lights off. Turn your torch off and stay quiet.
Okay.
Also, tell me so I could run in and take a photo of him.
I don't know what to do.
sun. My flashlight is going. He's locked the door. He can't get into it. Oh my god. No! Corey!
Rage? Are you still alive?
Rach, are you okay? I don't know where you are.
Sorry, I got another crucifix.
Rach, I think I see your arm. Is that you?
Hello?
Rach?
Hello?
Where's Rach?
Are you here behind there?
I'm sorry, I didn't know what to do.
I just saw your hand sticking out.
You did so good, you did so good.
Thanks. I got this, so I didn't even get to that room and my torch was flicked.
Oh my god, he's here.
What the fuck is that? Oh no.
I got a picture, let's run.
Really?
Hello.
Yeah.
We're okay. We're okay.
Frick! Frick me in the arsehole, for goodness sake. Thank you so much for the bits, Alan and Lamba.
Where are you guys?
Thank you guys. Frick!
Rest in pieces.
Is still in the house, Rip.
We miss you.
Right. Oh, I don't know what to do for the. We still need like another piece.
We still need another piece of evidence.
It either needs to be fingerprints or I can't remember what the other thing was.
I'll check.
Who has a UV?
Sis did.
Will it be on her body?
It will be upstairs, yeah.
I think for me the problem is like...
The other thing was orbs,
know.
I think.
Ghost
we didn't
storm.
See any.
Yeah. I don't know what's going to happen.
So I think it's going to be fingerprints.
So it's like, fear of the
shall
unknown
we,
is the worst
shall we
part.
Go upstairs and see if we can get that UV light?
If we go together, we'll be fine, right?
Yeah. Kind
we all
of.
Have very low sanity and there's no pills.
And he did just kill us all while we were all, well, killed Sis while we were all in one room, so.
Yeah.
He ain't taking that role no more.
I think he gave up with us.
Am I alright to steal some pills if there is any?
There's none.
I don't know if there, oh no, it'll be okay.
What happens if
I
you run
by
it
two more?
Oh, so you have a higher chance of being hunted when you've got low sanity.
Yeah.
I'll take one for the team, guys. I have a crucifix. Everything will be okay.
I mean, if you want, Bami, you can take one for the team.
Wow. Okay. Okay. A little less good. I'll lead the way.
I need to wee-wee.
If I get murdered, it was for the greater cause. It was for the greater good.
Are we looking for fingerprints?
Fingerprints? I'm glad you're enjoying it, Soshi. That's why I'm here. If it wasn't enjoyable, there's no flipping way I would be playing this! I have a crucifix, it'll be fine. I've got Jesus on my side, it's fine. What a beautiful bird. Talking about Sizz.
I got it.
Okay. 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 Jesus can't save me, but bats can, maybe. You guys let me know if this stops being fun, because I am turning it the F off.
Flashing lights, shit, flashing
he's
lights.
Here, he's here, he's here, he's here.
Bye! The whole...
I'm out. Are you okay?
I can't. My heart.
Is Amy okay? Is she dead?
Oh no!
Oh, she's dead.
Oh no! Jeez, Miko. I'm still learning. I can't.
I'm gonna say ghost orbs.
Okay. I don't know what the options are, but okay.
It's either ghost orbs or fingerprints, but I was just checking around there. And I feel like we might have just placed the camera in the wrong position.
Thank you for the bits, Wallock. I agree.
So it means it's a phantom, so...
I have to fill out my own journal. Right.
Just let me know when you've got that down in the journal.
I've got EMF level 5. You think it is ghost orbs.
And freezing temperatures.
Oh yeah, it was cold. That's right. That's right. Okay, so using the evidence above, I have discovered that the ghost type is spooky.
Yeah.
You think it's a phantom?
Yeah, I think it's a phantom. We should get the extra cash for the photos that I took as well, so...
I understand.
We lost two good women this
day. Oh, they were great! They did great! I don't understand! Did we win?
Welcome back. Well done, guys.
We did it!
Oh my gosh, did you see the ghost? It is terrifying.
No,
I never saw him in the end.
Oh my god,
not properly anyway.
I'll buy more pills, by the way.
I watched him kill you, baby, and he had a scythe, like a sickle. It was horrible.
Oh my god, no. Oh, that's so
creepy.
Did
you get a picture of him?
Yeah, we got a picture.
Can I see the picture?
It only shows the person who took it. To you, it probably looks like a black, like, picture.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Who's the next Tribune? Tribune?
Right, I've put in almost everything I own, so if I die...
What was the last bit of evidence we missed?
It's a good thing we got plenty money from that, because it can pay for your funeral. Hey. Thanks for the jokes.
I think it was Ghost Orb. I think we just had the camera set up in the wrong place.
It seemed like he was in the hallway, not the room.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm pretty much an expert now. Did not die. I completed level 1.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Well done.
Oh, I have to borrow my stuff again.
So this is an early access, is it? It seems a little bit like it has so much potential. I feel like it just needs,
Oh my god, I've unlocked the asylum.
Oh my god.
Maybe tighter controls.
Maybe that one will be the end of the night.
Asylum?
That one's bigger than the school.
Yeah, it needs some cleaning up and debugging. Yeah, a bit of polish, I think.
Let's do the farmhouse.
Okay.
I know what that means.
Did we get everything we wanted to?
Well, if you want to sober up quickly, just play a bit of Phasmophobia. Find the right signs, complete the extra objectives, try not to become die, guess the ghost.
Same,
okay.
I'm putting more spirit boxes and EMF readers, it's easier that way.
Okay, it busts itself, I like that bit. Okay.
Okay, ready up.
This is so scary when you don't know what to do. It's just like I said before, it's just like fear of the unknown. Where I'm like, I'm mostly scared because I don't know what to be scared of. Need to go to bed? Sleep well, squiddles. No, this is getting... Jeez! So loud.
Hello, sorry I've been busy lately, but I see you're having a great time and I'm happy you are.
Cheers,
Laddie! Hannah Rachel love.
Thank you so much for the resub! My alert is so flippin' loud! Thank you so much for the 9 months! Thank you! We got a Twitch puppy! We got a 9 month baby! It's a Twitch puppy! Thank you very, very much. It's very loud. I'm going to put it down. Thank you. I love it, though. It's catchy, though, right? It's catchy. It's loud, but it's catchy.
Welcome, Rach.
Okay, I put it down. Well, thank you. Hello. It's good to be here.
This is it. Betty Martin. We need to detect a room below 10 Celsius, capture a photo of her, and find evidence with an EMF reader.
Perfect.
I just don't know how you
we
do
can do
this
all these things.
Everyone at least.
I bought more pills, so we should all have a pill each now.
So there's
I've
a reader,
the
a camera, a thermometer.
An EMF.
Betty Martin responds to the, everyone. Uses its name to anger it. Jeez. Hell no!
That's emotion sensor.
Sleep well,
so Squiddle. Plop that on the wall.
My bad.
What's her name? Or his name?
Right, I'm gonna take a torch.
Betty Martin.
Betty Martin.
Betty.
Here we go.
Come on. Good old Betty.
I really should try and do the tutorial for this. Right, no one's taking the camera. Should I take the camera? No. Right, I'm just gonna follow them. What is this, mate? Oh, mate. What are all the ghost types? Let's have a look. Spirit, Wraith, Phantom, Poltergeist, Banshee, Djinn, Mare, Revenant, Shade, Demon, Yuriai, Oni. Jeez, there's loads. Okay. Oni?
Are you needing help?
No, I'll learn, I'll watch.
Are you sure? Do you want the EMF?
I do definitely EMF's know what that means.
Okay, so if I give you the EMF, just right click it, and then when it starts beeping, let us know. That means the ghost is nearby. If it goes right to the red, like the final dot, we have to mark it in our book.
Right, okay.
So I dropped it on the floor. If you're holding three things already, you'll have to drop something.
Right, so I'll just go about until it turns red.
Yep. Or it might just go up one dot, let us know as well, because that means it's in that area. Jesus Christ.
Right, I've got a spooky detector. Yeah, I've got three guests, T. Kind of see.
I'll go get another piece of evidence.
It's dark. It's dark. It allows the torch to still be used. How do I...
Right, I'm going upstairs.
I can't get... Ah, I've got four!
Where
road. I don't know, it's dark. I can't, I'm pointing it.
Are you downstairs or upstairs?
Downstairs, I didn't go upstairs. It's literally toward, oh sugar, I keep forgetting push to talk. It's towards you guys, it's gone now. Sugar. It was over there by the table. It's gone now.
Here where I am?
Yeah, it was literally over there. I had four dots, like, pointing this way. On the table?
I'm just gonna put the, spirit book down.
Yeah, good show.
Yeah, I've put the camera Flounce. Down here.
Fish tea now. Thank you, thank you, thank you. The ghost is here.
Right, I'm gonna turn the lights off and I'm gonna go check in the van to see if there's orbs.
Right, following them. Ah, jeez! Thank you for the follow! Just stay in the light. Just looking for spooks. So we had a four. Ghost was there, but not a sign for the journal. Right. So we need a five before I should get really scared. I don't want to open any doors.
So far, no orbs in that room.
Dark, I'm going to get to that in just a second, if that's okay. I might need it in a second.
I'll come and set up a motion detector.
Is he still there? Is he still there? Squish by your wings. Mikey, thank you for the 150 bears. Thank you. It is possible I was wrong. I hope not. I tried.
No, I believe you. There is a gross. Oh no, never mind.
Is anybody dead?
Good night, Brio. Frick! Heg!
Oh, that was a sound.
That a box?
What was that?
Hi. Yeah, come to me, guys, in this room. I've got a bit on the spirit box. They're old, apparently. I just put into the spirit box, how old are you? And they said old.
Wait, okay.
In this room here.
No, I got such a bad feeling from this room. It's so cool.
Is he still there? Is he still there? Scotch pie and beans! Oh, scotch pie and
beans. Get it, you're old.
Thank you for the 150 bits, Wallock. God.
What's his name again?
What else do I have to ask it?
If it lives here, is this your house?
Does the light have to be on?
I'm just putting the motion sensor down.
Okay. Frick!
Did someone turn that off?
No.
I've put an EMF.
Give us a sign.
I think it's Betty Martin, isn't it?
Do you want to hurt us?
Did that,
I do?
Attack?
I said you want to hurt us, and it says I do. It said attack, so that's good.
Can you guys turn off your flashlights for a second?
Yeah.
It said something.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any orbs in this room. It's not cold in here.
Bruh, thank you for the resub!
There's a spike.
Thank you so much for the 9 months!
I'm getting out of this room for a little bit, because hell no.
Yes, please, thank you.
Okay.
So spirit box is definitely one.
I'm ducking out for a second, because last time I went in my journal, I got attacked, so I'm gonna dip.
I can't. I'm okay. I'm fine. I'm alright. I'm alright. It's cool. Oh, we're all dipping. Oh, we dipping. I'm cool. Oh, that's fine, guys. I mean, if you can't handle it, then I guess I'll come with you.
We're looking for orbs.
Actually, I only got 4, and I only got it once, and I didn't get it at all when the, like, Wii Box was chatting either.
I haven't had any luck with freezing temperatures yet either.
I swear it said attack, and...
I heard attack. I did hear that.
I heard attack.
So
we still need to detect a room below 10 Celsius and capture a photo of the ghost.
I still haven't been upstairs properly with the thermometer, so I guess I'll do that.
Was that volume a little bit better for the resub alert?
Yeah, I need to go back in to
get full. Still seemed really loud. That was like 30% volume. I feel like I'm really letting my team down.
Did someone
here.
Else take a spirit box? There's another one up there.
It's so scary, Zeno. I don't know what I'm even scared of.
Yeah, can someone the
Hey, Jeanette.
Did anybody put a book down?
Yeah, the book's in here.
Yeah, there was one on the table, I think.
They could do so much with this. They could have, like, the paintings moving and that. I thought you went to bed, Squiddles! Heck.
Does anyone fancy going upstairs with me?
Nope. I mean... okay.
You are so brave, thank you. Let's go.
So brave. Have good food, tea! This is maybe one of the scariest things I've ever played. Maybe.
Turn on the EMF again, just in case. Can someone on the spirit box ask which room is his or her?
There's a spirit box here. I dropped it in that room that we're just in.
Sacrifice bats? Is she in league with the ghost?
I hate it so much.
I can't. The stairs far out. It's to it's to lighten the mood.
Not for me.
It's to make you less nervous.
Hello. Why is there a teddy bear in the kitchen? Not the kitchen, the bathroom. What? There's a teddy bear in the bath!
Sus.
Anybody the breaker's up here as well.
It's so dark. It must be so dark for you guys. Tell me if I...
I haven't had any cold anywhere.
Apparently the motion sensor went off in the room that we were in.
Oh, no, I'm not being alone.
Will the spirit box only go off in the room that is like, the active room?
It's behind me.
Some cash for a voodoo doll, apparently, if you take a photo of that.
I'm not sure if I'm enjoying this.
I'm going back down, I didn't find anything.
The ghost sounds? No. I could hear it before, on the last round.
What was that?
What's that? Oh, never mind.
Frick! Heg!
Oh!
Flip!
Oh! That was horrific. Nope.
Flip!
No.
I thought that was one of you.
Oh, right, so what have we... It said hi. It greeted us. It's friendly. It's Casper. It's fine.
Hello.
How do you do?
Okay, guys, I was walking towards it because I thought it was one of you.
It definitely said hey. It was like, hey.
It locked me in the room and I crouched down and hid, and then I heard you guys opening the door and I was like, guys, no.
How do you crouch?
How did you do it?
C.
Cheers. A child laugh or something falls.
So what evidence do we have so far?
EMF level 5. Okay. And spirit box. It's either a gin or an oni.
A gin or an oni? Should I eat some pills? 55%.
Okay, sorry.
What was the other evidence you got?
What's this? What's this white hair?
You only got one. Oh.
What's this? Is that a snack?
Did you say orb or ghostwriter?
I can't. How do I drop it?
Correct. Yeah.
D for drop. No.
Well, we've got a ghost book in that room, but it came from, and it's not in there, so it's got to be an orb.
I mean, I've been watching the cameras in the air.
A packet of nails. Gee, thank you.
Just walk past the motion sensor. Maybe the camera's pointing in the wrong position,
yeah, 100%.
Though.
Maybe try it near the door.
You want to pass it again? We still need to get a photo of him.
It's incense.
And detect a room below 10 Celsius.
Do you have the camera?
Oh, let me do my screen.
Yeah, I have the camera. You guys can take your pills. You're at like 50.
Thank you.
Right, I'll take my pills. I'll be a good little girl and take her pills. Oh my god! Right. Eat your pills, Rach. Okay, cool. I'm all sane and stuff now. 97. I'm so brave. Right, I'm so brave.
Who's coming back in?
Right, we need temperature. How do we measure temperature? What's this? What's this? That's a radio thing. Yeet. Oh, sugar! Broadcast Vaporeon to them. I don't know if it'll go through. Right, so I don't think that we need this thing anymore. I think Bat said she did this. G isn't drop, it's flippin' throw. Sure, Queen, yeah, sure. Currently holding something that is only half there on screen and making a weird noise. Me, hello? Right. Should I look at the, is that helpful if I watch the camera?
The power's out.
Keyboard toggle, night vision, mouse swap camera. I see a booty. Don't stay in the truck. I'm trying to be helpful. Frick! Thanks, Lamba. Is it definitely... is it definitely V is like local and B is... radio? Because I did radio there and no one laughed at my bad joke. Oh, that was for Lux. Okay. Okay. Well, I'll take it. Please! Queen, what? Why? I was already... Mate, I'm already tense. Flip. Thank you, though. How do I put my game in OBS? Not really the place. You do it as a video capture source. You hear radio, it clicks first. Yeah, it's B. It's definitely B. Thank you, Glox. I can't hear them either. But I can hear them over the radio. Hi, Tense. I'm Doggo. Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we have a stream advice channel. That's true. Yeah. Yeah, they're in there. I'm like trying to do a co-stream, so I'm like, I know, but for green screen. A chroma key filter? Will we be brave? Guys,
Oh, wait, is Rach needs help?
No, I just,
okay?
Is there something I can do? I'm feeling brave, but I don't know what to do.
Do you want the camera to take the photo away?
Yeah, I'll take a photo of it. That's what I'll do.
Yeah, we need to
put that book in the hallway.
That's what I'll do. Right, okay, I'm away to go and find it. Burn down the house. We could just burn down the house.
I say go with that, to be honest.
Where do we think it is?
Either in that... Well, I saw it in that room.
In here?
Yeah, what happened to the ghost book?
It was...
Let me put it in the hallway.
Hey, Spaz! This is my first time playing. I've got no idea what I'm doing. I'm really, really scared.
Well, actually, we tried it in the hallway. Let me try it.
It doesn't explain why my thingy spiked here before. I'm still getting used to kind of like how everything works. Ask it to smile. I'm sure it will be very cooperative. I don't even know how to take a picture, so I should probably figure that out. I'm guessing it's just right click.
Rachel scream.
Retro, thank you for the resub. Thank you. Enjoy your lovely things, your heckin' spooky things. Eternal happiness. I'm gonna take a picture of the ghost.
Betty.
Was that a non-sub?
Rectify!
These scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. And shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Has anyone got a spirit box? Maybe we can try talking to it again.
Thank you so much for the gift, sub spaz. Enjoy your sub. Enjoy your lovely things that lovely people get. You got some spooky emotes and stuff. And if they were... if they were trying to tell me...
Here we
Betty
go.
Martin.
Did I just see
something? I went through the curtain. Flip. Thank you so much, Lamba. Oh, flip. I took a... Hi, Viking. Oh. Flip.
Turn the light off.
Stop having fun and get scared. Stop telling me what to do. Stop having fun. Right, that's them. No, Spaz, they all know what they're doing and I don't. They're trying to teach me, but I'm being very slow because I'm really scared of everything. It's okay though.
Betty, show yourself.
We're at a loss for like where it even is.
I literally can't.
We know it's in here somewhere.
Spoon, take care! I'll see you later. Oh. I'm just crouching in the corner here. Got a friend over there. Go see them. Okay.
Hey Rach, I found another voodoo doll.
Okay.
I'm scared, Betty. Come on out. Come take a photo of it, because we'll get cash, maybe.
Where are you?
Across from the room where we set everything up.
In here.
Stop camping and be productive. Please stop telling me what to do. I'm really scared, okay?
Is that you guys?
Hello? We're across the way.
I've got two pictures left. Sorry, I accidentally took one of your butt.
Oh, that's completely fine.
It's all good, Rach. Don't worry about it. Oh, I found a bone. Rach, come take a picture of that.
Guys? Yeah. She's following me. I heard the garage noise.
She's in the back room. Like the bathroom.
Flip!
Like the room on the left.
Like if you go through here, like right at the back, at the top.
Okay.
That's where she just came from. She garage noised me. In that room. Mm-hmm. I shut the door.
I can hear her still, guys.
Can you not hear that garage noise? I think she's after me. I'm off.
Yeah, I don't hear it. You should get out.
It's me. I will leave the light on.
Okay, I'm out because she's after me. But she's literally, try that, go through past the screen.
Will you come with me?
Baby, I swear to God!
Yes? What's the problem?
I pooped myself! Yes, I'll come with you. Let's go to the afterlife. Let's go. Right, okay, fight. We're brave. Look how brave we are. So brave.
We're so brave. I'm just desperate to get this less than 10 degree reading.
Okay.
This door is open. Didn't we leave this closed?
No.
Maybe put the book in that back bathroom.
Do you have a book on you?
No.
Where's
the book? I have the book and it's got writing on it.
Oh. Was that you?
We got writing on it. We got it. She probably wrote her signature on.
We're locked in.
Hide in the back thing. Wait, where are you locked in?
The main bedroom.
Oh, okay, I thought that was the front door.
Rachie, okay, did you hear that?
I think we should, right? Are we gonna go? No, we're still locked. Still locked? It's probably because she wants me.
Tonics.
Thanks, all your sanity is quite low.
Thank you for the bits, Ginge. Thank you for the bits, Anonymous, Heck, and Spooky Ghost. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I can't eat. Oh my god. Ah. I couldn't see anything. I've only got one photo left, so I didn't want to just take it, nothing.
Yeah, no, that's fine. Did we get everything?
So you said there was
you can die on the porch.
Yes. Okay, I think the ghost actually gave me an autograph because I was holding the book.
So yeah, we have everything.
Yeah, it's loading.
It's an Oni. Let's go.
Hey, that's it. Hey, we did it. I helped. Frick, man, this game is something else. I still don't know what I'm scared about.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
The ghost was an Oni. Oh, flip, I didn't actually do the thing in the journal. But I'm level 2 now. So that's a thing. I forgot to do the journal. Does that, like, mean anything?
Yeah, I think so. You might not have got... I don't know. Do we all have to do the journal?
Hey!
You might not have got money.
A non-sub! Petrified! You scare the skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. James, thank you so much for gifting us up to Tilly. Tilly, enjoy your sub, enjoy your lovely things, enjoy the things like the Halloween emotes and the heckin'. I'm scared, I'm sorry. Eternal happiness and no more scariness. Seal your doom tonight. Thank you, James. I'm heckin' scared, man. It wasn't Oni. It wasn't Oni, Spaz. We did it. We're the best.
Who has to do the select job?
Select job.
Not me.
Not me.
Raquel?
What?
I think it's you.
Was that a non-sub?
Petrified! You scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. 2 seconds, sorry. Queen! Gifting a tier 1 sub and it went to Mark! Thank you so much, Queen. Mark, enjoy your sub. Enjoy your lovely things. Edgefield. Guys, let's go to... Are we going to Edgefield? Yeah. I don't know what that means.
Nice.
Thank you so much, Queen, for the gift sub. Oh, my God. Can we play this again? I don't know, Squiddles. So she's like, can I have a Yoshi? Yoshi! Ready up. Unready. Oh, here we go. Oh, scared. Connie, it's too scary. First day of Spooktober. We have this. Oh my god. No, thank you so much, everyone. Thank you for all the bits and the support and the heckin' gift subs and that. I really, really appreciate it. I'm doing a little thing this month for gift subs if you guys want a spooky magnet, stuff like that. The details are in the Discord, but it's for people who have tier 3 flip and people who gift 5 subs this month. I'll give
I am so sorry. I keep forgetting that readying up is the thing.
Magnet. Thank you for the bits, Queen. Okay, wait, everyone's ready. Right, start. The thing is, like, everyone's streaming it as well, and it's hard to know, like, are they talking to their chat? Are they waiting for me? Did I do something wrong? Spooky magnet, yes. It's hard to describe it. So, like, one of them is Raichu Derp, which is one of our emotes. Raichu Awe is a glow-in-the-dark badge. Another magnet is the... my avatar in Discord, it's like a spooky rage. And I've got a sticker sheet as well that has 18 stickers on it, so, yeah. You wanted to? It's in Discord, it's, hang on, I could maybe do some kind of, I'll do like an Imgur thing. I'll set up an Imgur link. Oh, Queen's found it! Thanks, Queen. But yeah, I'm doing that for Halloween, just for this month. Okay, peeps.
Okay.
Okay. Right, we need motion sensor.
The name is Jennifer Clark.
Jennifer Clark, huh? Scary. Very scary.
Can only... you guys all just, can you guys just say DJ, I love you?
DJ, I love you.
DJ, I love you.
Am I the
Thank
only
you guys,
one that questions
that?
You're like, why?
Spiffy Richie Mo. Yes, how many more subs? Not gonna lie, quite a lot. Like... 700. But hey, I'll try.
I managed to get a copy of the key. I've left it on the desk for you.
The key? Oh, they've done it. Yeah, several more. but hey, shrug, I try. DJ donated 100 quid. Oh, mate! Love you, DJ! I've been told why.
Whew, okay. We all love you, DJ.
okay, what so happened? Use its name to anger it. Capture a photo of dirty water in a sink. I could try and do that!
Wait,
I could try and
I don't
do
think
that.
I have... Oh no, I need to pick up another thing.
Okay. And a flashlight? Could I get a flashlight, please? Yeah. Oh my god. Guys, this is really good. I wish I was right. I'm gonna get better at it.
Camera again, Rach. Just let me know if you want it.
I got one. I'm up for it. Look at you holding it. Do you want this camera? Do you want it? I've got it. A flashlight.
I come bearing camera.
I'm going to find a dirty sink. Sorry.
Do it, Rach.
Anonymous heckin' spooker. Thank you for the 200 bits. Maybe I should do a thing that people that do the cheer bits could get a magnet as well, because there's a lot of bits floating about. And bits are much appreciated, thank you. Right, spooky dirty water in the sink, let's go. I am brave.
What's the name again?
Jennifer Clark. And is
wait, this isn't a... Oh, I've got the wrong type of camera.
Jennifer Clark.
I don't really know if I want to anger.
I've got the wrong type of camera, I've just realised. This one doesn't take pictures, does it? This is like a surveillance camera, right? It wants me to put it down.
It's the big one, yes.
Yeah, my bad. Okay.
Jennifer, love me.
I found a Ouija board.
There's two different types of camera,
oh,
guys.
Let's do the Ouija board.
Let's do it.
Where are you gonna
Where
do it?
Where are you?
Beside, I'm in the kitchen, the room in the... I'm here. Look, oh. Here I am. Hello.
Bye, Dark Matter! Take care! What is your room? Oh, it's
Was
definitely-
this an alone or together ghost?
It's an alone ghost.
Alone, yeah.
Heck.
Jennifer?
Does someone else want to try talking to
the
him?
Lights all just came on?
Jennifer Clark.
My name angers me.
Are you with us?
Heckin'. What's the name of the nun?
Where are you?
Jennifer, are you here?
Riz says, is she off being brave?
Nah, I'm in the hallway.
Jennifer.
I found a key, but I don't know where to put it.
Valak, that's it. Valak! Demon defeated. Oh, it's this house again. Okay, cool. Okay. So they're just sort of checking rooms. I don't know what we're checking for. I have to set this camera up somewhere. Not sure where.
What just
flashed?
I just turned on my
UV. Your beeper.
Oh, I just got a...
I got a 2 on the EMF.
Yeah.
Oh, we got 3 in the hallway upstairs.
Should I put the camera down?
There's only a 3 up here.
Only a 3? Horror trivia. Vicky, you just gave me a great idea. Should we do a horror quiz at some point for Halloween? Oh, I'm gonna write a horror quiz for everyone. We'll do it during a just chatting segment. Yes, the winner wins a magnet. Boom. Let's do that. Give me like a week or so to... I'll advertise it when it's coming. Hell yeah. If you guys aren't already in the Discord and you want to know ahead of time when these type of things are happening...
Jennifer, are you here?
Join the Discord! !Discord. Oh hey Jen! You kicking a boot! I don't know what I'm looking for. I don't know why I'm being brave. I don't even... Wait, no, it's a magnet! I don't know how I'm going to track scores, but we'll figure out. Oh, I could do it with Google Forms. My new favorite thing is Google Forms. We'll do that. That's what we'll do. And then I'll reveal, I'll go over the answers.
I'm not getting any more reading.
That's what we'll do. That, guys, that'll be so much fun.
No,
right.
I'm not getting EMF, no.
Okay. I should probably put this camera down and find something helpful. But I'm level 2 now, Soshi. That's what it is. I'm super brave. I leveled up. The thing is, most of this game is like nothing. And then suddenly something happens. And then I don't know what to do, so I just sort of crouch behind the door. I have an extension that does quizzes good. Like writes them or solves them. Oh, that's the thing. If we do Google Forms and stuff, people are gonna cheat. We could do fastest finger. Oh, horror nerds love it. I mean, I have lukewarm horror knowledge. I forgot Valak, so.
Does anyone have a thermometer? Oh yeah, I do. Hold on.
You need more Rach Magnus, GRH. I have so many on my website. So many. And I've got the spooky ones coming soon. They look so good. Or I assume they look good. They're not here yet. They will be though. I don't know what I'm looking for. I'm just looking. Should I open the wardrobe? Oh my god, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, it won't let me open it. It's hiding in the wardrobe, guys. Did that shoe just move or was that just... Were these drawers open before? I don't know if they were open before.
I opened a lot of drawers, to be fair.
Okay.
I didn't even know you could open drawers.
Yeah.
Nothing happens and then bam. Oh, Among Us is great. Among Us is easy. You can pick it up like instantly. This is kind of different.
EMF.
Isn't there like a basement?
EMF level 3.
Yeah, there is. I don't know if it's open.
Level 3, what does that mean? I don't know what it means. The shoe moved! I saw it, right? I saw it. But, like... Wait, am I a I'm a floating torch, guys. Look at the shadow.
My sanity was down to 30%. It's dropping really, really quickly. Everyone else, you're at around 60%.
Wow.
What are you doing that's different?
I have no idea. I was upstairs in the dark for quite a while.
Mmm. Baby's so brave. They should call you Bravey Leaf.
Thank you.
Oh, not the shoes! Oh, the horror! Okay.
I think we should do the Ouija board, because if it's dropped my sanity that quickly, it might be a phantom.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it near the door. Downstairs.
Oh god. Don't know if I'm up for that. There is a ghost that consumes sanity. Yeah, they were saying it might be a phantom. Immediately, as soon as you step outside, it's like the...
Yeah, Baby's sanity has gone down quite a bit. You're on like 29.
It's so weird how they do in-game voice chat, like that's so, it's so immersive. I feel like if you had just Discord chat, it wouldn't have the same kind of atmosphere. Because you can kind of hear Bats, like she sounds like she was outside. Using a Ouija board in a haunted house. Oh god, who's that? Wait, am I the only one in the house? Oh god, no, I'm getting out. So many
magnets. What's going on, guys? Everyone's quiet.
You need to come take your pills, because you're...
Yeah, Jared.
You're at 43% right now, sis. And Ray, you're at 51%.
Okay, I'm gonna take my pills.
I keep getting, like, level 3, like EMF on the stairs, but that's it.
Yeah, same.
Right, let's just put the... Oh, sugar! Well, the camera's broke.
The temperature throughout the house is just normal. Okay. Oh, is this detector room below 10 Celsius? Like, it's not really a room. I dropped a 9 at one point, but that was it. And it's not done it on the...
The concept is great. It's very hard to pick up, though.
It wasn't a room, really.
Multi-magnet pack deal. Hell yeah. Wait, I just bought 3 more magnets.
Oh, yeah, we need to set up the motion sensor. Do we know which room it is?
Absolutely no idea.
I'm going to post you all the magnets.
Oh, yeah, I picked up the basement key.
I can't get in there yet.
But can you not?
Did you unlock it?
Directional chat is off-putting, but it fits it well. Yeah, yeah, it kind of scares you to start, but then you get used to. I want to be helpful, but I don't know what to do. What does this thing do? So this is like... picks up on what?
Where was the Ouija board?
You are tearing me apart, Lisa!
Noodle! Hi, thank you for the bits!
Where was the Ouija board in the house?
Garage, I think.
God, a Ouija board in the garage?
No, it was in the room in the kitchen that has the washing machine.
Okie dokie, thank you.
Jeez.
On the Ouija board, ask it what, like, where its room is or where it is.
I definitely need to make that more expensive.
Yeah, but you need if you have 3 things in your hand, you'll need to drop something.
Oh, you're done? Oh, okay.
Thunder breaker.
Thank you. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing with that? Who turned that light on?
Me.
That did not go where I needed it to.
Burn it!
Fuck. Well, there we go. Okay. How do we use this
thing? Are there any stickers? Mm-hmm. Yeah, pick
Do we just need to
stickers?
Ask questions near it?
Yeah.
What is your quest? What is your favorite color? What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
Are you using the global push to talk?
No, I'm using the local.
Are you?
V?
Where are you?
Oh yeah, it must be. Oh, right, maybe it's really you. Close.
Hey! African or European swallow?
Hey,
Jennifer
Clark?
Jennifer, where are you?
She's like looming over the Ouija board. It's so good.
Jennifer, where are you?
It might need to be flat. I couldn't get it flat.
I don't think that matters. I'm not sure. She does prefer when you're alone, though.
Should we leave? Right, we'll
leave
me
to
alone.
It. It's all right.
Oh, I miss you guys already. Ask it if Japan's in Europe.
I'm gonna get murdered. If I do get murdered,
see you later, Snow.
Very much. I'll miss.
You'll be remembered.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm watching her so I can see her die. We can set up the camera so we can watch her die. Maybe. A magant? A magent? She's over there. I'm gonna put the camera here.
You scared me then.
Sorry, I'm trying to set up the camera so I can watch you die.
Wow!
Well...
Understandable, though.
So, why do we think it's in here?
We don't. It's just vibrating. This is where the Ouija board was.
Oh, okay.
Right.
I was just seeing if I could get anything from her.
Right.
Jennifer,
is Japan in Europe? I'm being nagged to ask. I don't think she likes the question.
How do I place the camera? Like, what's the use button?
F.
Why is there so many different buttons?
This.
Done. F. What's this I've got? I've got a green thing.
I don't know what she wants.
What's the screen thing? What is it?
I think that's a folder.
I pick up a folder. I didn't mean to.
Yeah. But your hand's gone right through it.
Wait, who was that?
Was that Amy?
What? Jennifer.
Oh, for
Jesus, I shat myself.
I'm so sorry.
Not even joking, I hear her.
Guys, she's upstairs.
Come in.
Okay.
I'll bring the board. Oh, we have flashy lights. I
don't know where Sis is. Says.
Help. Okay, she's in here definitely. She breathed in my ear. She turned all the lights off.
I swear I heard the breathing as well, but I was downstairs. I got
EMF 5 as well.
Yeah, I think
so.
I heard the breathing as well.
Oh, EMF level 5, nice.
I got level 5 here, 100%.
Akani. It was a chopping board. Oh, jeez.
So let's focus on this room.
Jesus, Rach, you were
sorry,
in my dinner.
Sorry.
The Ouija board is in the hall. If anyone
my
wants
ear
to
hurts
do it,
yeah, bring earrings. It in here.
I wore my Spider-Man earrings because I wanted to.
She like locked
match,
the door on me in here as well.
It hurts with my big headphones on.
Maybe she likes people alone. So good.
I messed that up. I'm so sorry. There we go.
Oh, jeez.
Should we get a camera in here as well?
Oh,
I'll go get
it. Is that one of you?
Is that music? Guys, I hear the grudge noise. I'm gonna die. She's in the bathroom. She's in the bathroom. I'm out.
I'm going. I'm out. I'm out
she's
too. Let's go.
She's in the bath.
I heard like
in the bathroom
music or something.
No, she's in the bathroom.
Yeah, I heard some really weird music.
I heard the grudge note.
We're missing one of us. Oh.
Is everyone got out?
Steal the van, Sorcery.
Okay, so she's in the bathroom upstairs in the bedroom.
Okay.
Amy, you're on like 2%.
Oh, heck. I need to chill out for a minute.
Wow.
Okay.
It's my green screen.
Okay, I'll chill here for a little bit. Okay, cool.
How is my sanity like
I'm insane.
Better than yours?
Sorry, what was the question?
Just my lighting.
Is there a question?
Fixed it.
No? Is there no question?
It's a ghost.
I think we should just quit this job and go and work somewhere else because
yeah.
Heck.
Yeah, let's
I
go.
Still can't find a
got a guess though.
A really cold room. Okay, so what evidence have we got? Because we've only got the EMF right now.
Just the EMF.
Let's put the book in there.
Tried to cam boot me.
Did we get the book?
Yeah, I picked it up.
Book's here.
Wait, we have evidence of a book?
No. I'm gonna go put the book in the room, but I don't want to because she doesn't like me.
Look at my photos.
I'll come with you. I'll need to take a thermometer, if anybody has one.
Has what, sorry?
I've got a thermometer.
Thermometer.
If you guys want it.
I got it. Did we set up the camera in that room as well?
No, I think the camera's somewhere else.
Or maybe the spirit box. Right, let's all go back into the bedroom. She might not. Does she want to hunt alone? Yeah, she likes people alone, so we could probably go set it up and put together.
Yeah, let's get it.
Let's go, boys.
And if anyone dies, it's me.
It will be you, because your sanity is 0%.
Hello! Thank you for the 200 bits, heckin' spooky anonymous person. Wherefore art thou? Hi, Chem Nerd. And Commander Kellogg, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Sorry, I got distracted. Oh, that was for Lux. Okay. Whew! Okay, where'd they go? Oh my god. Actually, I'm getting braver.
Oh. Jennifer Clark.
Hey, Mark, you got a sub.
Sent
someone a sub earlier. Queen gave you a sub.
You guys walk past it.
I'm gonna make that a little shorter, I think.
That might have been me, though.
Wiggle, oh, thank you for the bits.
Guys, no!
What?
I'm not getting trapped in there.
Where?
The lights just flicked.
Yeah, I'm the lights just flickered in there.
She's trying to get someone on their own in there.
Who's so gonna be dumb enough?
What do we need from in there? Like, why do we need to put down a camera or something?
We need to put down a camera. Right, so the camera is
in, be all right.
Downstairs in the kitchen.
I'll grab
so
it.
So we can. We have to stay together.
Oh yeah, don't leave me. I forgot that I'll die.
Clean before I take a nice relaxing bath. Maybe relaxing bath.
No, wait, imagine. Me. I go. Stay there.
Imagine, like, not being scared out of your wits. Going to my own? There would be no reason for me to go into my own. I don't have a camera or anything.
Jesus!
Oh, Jesus.
I'm so sorry. Where do you want this set up? Shall I put it on the desk?
On the bed here. On the bed.
On the bed. Okay. One sec.
That wasn't me.
I'm gonna nip out for a second.
No, we need to stick in this room.
Oh
together.
Yeah, the dirty water. Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Or else she'll hunt us. Just pop it on the bed. She's here where the Ouija board is, and aim it at the at the bathroom, because that's where I saw her. I saw her by the toilets.
Okay.
Jeez. Should I shut them in?
Like that? Do you want it a little bit further to the end of the bed, maybe?
And the hands are so funny.
Camera flashlights flickering. I just had my flashlight flicker.
It's right. Probably your sunny. So
I'm gonna have to
take
a picture. Need to get her in here so I can take a picture. But if I die, I lose all of my shit. That's so annoying. I wish you could just keep your stuff even when you die.
I don't understand.
Can
what
you
stuff?
Not get insurance on it?
No, unfortunately not.
No, oh, God. Like, I'm sure there was a thing that says insurance on like one of the.
Oh, is there?
I'm a chill.
Yeah, like
I'm
on
a
the like XP screen.
Look at the bath going crazy.
I wonder if you can actually take out insurance on some stuff.
So what are we doing? We're all just sitting
Someone's telling
here.
Me to use Amy as bait, and I am.
I can be bait. I just don't know.
I mean, she's offering herself, so I feel less bad about it.
Guys. Oh God. It's happening. I'll stay away from everybody. Hopefully she'll get me. I love you guys.
You need the camera.
I'm not
believing.
I'm not looking. Ugh.
Jennifer Clark.
Jennifer,
Amy
come get
would
me.
Like to speak
we need
to
a good
you.
Picture.
In the hall.
Let me take a selfie.
We literally had zero evidence apart from the EMF.
I can hear. Oh! The spirit board moved. Jennifer Clark, are you in here? Show us a sign.
You are tearing me apart, Lisa!
Queen. Oh my god, heck and raid!
Oh. You will die.
Jennifer Clark, are you here?
guys, you have to be quiet. There's a ghost. There's a flipping ghost.
Where is the ghost?
Hi! Oh my god, Robotron, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, raiders. Welcome to Phasmophobia.
Jennifer Clark.
It's a game where hunting ghosts and it's flipping terrifying. Yes, Emily, thank you for the resolve. Oh, thank you. Reject, that was. Yes, I've got scare alerts on and it's flipping terrifying. John, I hope you had an amazing stream. This is, you need to play this sometime. Oh my god, we should play this sometime. It is so flippin' scary, man. I've got no idea what I'm doing. I'm kind of just, like, sitting, waiting to die, really.
Yeah, she definitely just wants one person, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Bye, baby!
Oh my god, Rach!
Bye!
What do you want me to do? Because you still need to get a picture. Are you just gonna, like, be in the hall?
Do you get freezing temperatures?
Yes!
Freezing temperatures.
This looks a lot lighter than other houses. You think? Thank you so much, everyone, for all the follows. It's great to meet you. Once again, my name is Rach. Usually I play, like, games by myself and with you guys. Flip!
Here we go. Got it. I've got the temperature.
Okay.
It was -2.
Right, well, I got a big heckin' scare in my ear, so I'm probably gonna die, but it's okay.
What's that? A
non-sun? Let a free game fair.
Fry, thank you for the gift, Bob. Get in the van. Why me?
I'm guessing. Right, a phantom means looking at it will considerably
thank
drop
you so
sanity,
much, Fry. Robotron, enjoy your sub. Grumpy Steed, thank you for the 100 bits.
A banshee fears the crucifix. It will only target one person at a time. So I think it might be a banshee.
What else does a banshee need?
Right, so
EMF level 5 fingerprints and freezing temperatures.
Okay, I haven't done the fingerprints
today. I haven't done fingerprints either.
No, it's still here.
Did we get freezing temperatures?
Some fingerprints.
Did someone find it?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Right, I can go and look for fingerprints.
Hi, fire. God, honestly, I hope everyone's having a good time.
Okay.
Because this is flipping terrifying. Oh.
I mean, she's definitely not going to go for Rach.
She did go for... So, like, literally, you guys were all... The three of you were in that room, and I was slightly outside of it, and I heard, like, someone flipping, like, on me, breathing on me, and
it
was...
Did you just take pills, then?
No.
A lot of the cold was in the hall as well, wasn't it? So maybe she's, like, chilling.
I think
it's...
He's alone.
It might be the hall, because
the hall,
the lights were flickering.
We need to turn this light off for the fingerprints.
Right, now
just
we're looking
together,
for fingerprints.
Okay.
I'm a sacrificial lamb, apparently.
Freezing.
It's freezing again, yeah.
Alright, should we go in?
And in the bathroom, yeah. Need the light off. As soon as we get fingerprints, we can get out of here, okay?
I'm not seeing anything
oh
yet.
Oh my god! Hi, Monk!
Try on this bathroom door.
We're looking for fingerprints. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, Eternity J! Heck. Hey, Jay! Thank you for the raid. Welcome in, raiders.
It's on the bed.
We can turn the light back on.
Welcome to Phasmophobia. My name is Rach. I'm trying not to die.
Why? Where should we put it? We could put it maybe on
everything
here.
Is scaring me.
Depending.
I was
aimed
among
at
us.
That door, really.
How was your stream? I followed that on purpose. Bloody hell. My follow alert used to be like really, really scary, but I had to like tone it down. It was too scary.
Okay, let's go and have a look in there.
Okay, so we're gonna try and catch you.
Oh my god, I just heard a noise.
kind of noise.
Hi, your mama!
Yeah, I didn't hear
it. Jay, how was your stream?
Oh, Baming. 0%.
Yeah, I'm not doing so good, man.
I, like, you leeched Baimi's sanity because I'm on, like, 100 and she's on, like, 2.
This woman, or it's man.
What are we waiting
Who's
going
to go in there and turn it back on?
Oh, it got
Wait, there's an orb outside.
An orb?
I just saw an orb on this camera.
Maybe Wait, it's just an orb.
There's an orb.
Where?
Does that mean she's following us to the truck?
Among Us Space Warfare.
Well, I just saw an orb on this camera.
Amazing.
Why don't two of us go, turn the camera on, and you guys can look in the
okay,
truck.
Okay, let's go. Together, don't leave. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Adam! Hell yeah! Aaron, thank you so much for the raid! Wait, what's these little floaty dotties?
It was there's almost on, but it's off.
There's floaty dotties here. Oh, it's cold.
Yeah, we've got up.
Welcome, readers. My name is Rach. Welcome to Phasmophobia.
How about now? Yeah, are all the lights off?
It's a co-stream.
Upstairs.
You can hear Sizz, Baimi, and Bats. They're my teammates from my stream team. They're very good people.
Do you want to point in at the door that she came from?
Oh my god, Aaron was playing Among Us as well. Hell yeah. Oh, how were your games? Oh my god, I'm so flopping tits.
Let's go down. I mean, there was definitely an orb outside, which was weird.
I don't know what I'm looking for when they say
orb. On the cameras outside.
It killed for seven. Oh my god, they were targeting you. I can target the streamer, man.
Seems to be an orb here. Like, oh.
Do you want to risk it for an orb?
Well, we're taking a wee break. If anyone is watching the stream and enjoying it, but
yeah, we're not. We're
maybe
not doing
you,
very well
you know,
with, getting anything.
Times are tough. I get it. But if you still want to support me for hacking free, I am being sponsored at the minute by Raid Shadow Legends, and I know it's a meme, but that's okay, because so am I.
Yeah, I'm just gonna
I actually
guess.
Really, really like the game. So if you
what
follow the link...
Are we guessing orbs?
I think it's Phantom.
And download the game, play the tutorial. It really, really helps me out. I'm trying to get to 40 by Wednesday.
So get a nice little payout.
The bills, because I'm a full-time streamer. Oh, they said it was orbs. And they think it's a... So you think it's a phantom?
Yeah.
Ah,
good. Oh,
it's a
yearly
non.
I'm sorry, not caught many streams. Being busy with work, also butts.
Also butts.
Oh, I can't look
Sniper,
at the
thank you so much for the resub. Happy 7 months. We failed. The ghost
what
was a yearly.
What did we miss?
Hello.
Damn it.
Hello.
But I got some XP.
I think that was my last game, guys.
Thank you so much.
No worries.
Thank you for playing.
You were very brave.
Thank you for inviting me, and we must do this again very soon because this was amazing.
Yeah, so much fun. Hell yeah. I'm probably like up for it like most days this week. So.
Actual saying. Awesome.
I think I need to
practice. Thank you guys very much.
Love you. Bye-bye.
Bye. I love you so much. Have a nice rest of night. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'm up for like one more if you guys are.
Sure. I got decent money. Yeah. What can I do with the money? Like, why is money a thing?
You can buy equipment.
It's like, you know all that shiny equipment that you just have? We were buying it.
Oh, you mean the cameras that I was throwing around?
Cameras and torches and stuff like that, yeah.
Is there something I can buy for you as a present, m'lady? I have
so you go to the screen,
$190.
I got loads as well.
What should we buy, guys? Heckin' tripod? Sanity pills? We could get more pills, or,
I think we've got, well, we've got loads of pills.
Head-mounted camera!
Yeah.
Have a chemistry test tomorrow, but I'm watching Rage. No, oh, Spinel's going to bed!
I can't get one yet.
Go to bed! Actually, no, stay here with me. No, go to bed. Hack and tests are important. Add to the equipment list. This is also...
I think, is there anything else we need? Maybe a crucifix?
Sure.
I could add in one.
I got one.
Oh, they're doing it. They're carrying me, like... They're carrying
I can't select the job, so I don't know who's doing that.
Must be Rach.
Oh, it is me. Sorry. So that was Edgefield Street House. We did Farmhouse before, didn't we? Have we done Tanglewood Street yet?
Probably, but they're all different anyway.
Okay.
Yeah.
Recommended team size
it's
1.
It's a different ghost.
That's
whatnot,
good.
So.
That's good. There's 3 of us. It says recommended is for 1 person, so there's 3 of us, so like this should be easy.
Easy peasy, right?
See you later, Chaz! I hope work goes well tomorrow. Maybe see you. If not, don't stress, but it would be lovely. Sleep well. Do I need a voodoo doll? I have no idea, Sniper. I have no idea. There was a tutorial for this, but it like bugged for me. It wouldn't let me pick up the key to open the house. So I didn't do the tutorial.
Ready up.
I think I need to try again with that tutorial. I have 3 tests to take, bloody hell. Ooh.
Hello?
That's... Okay.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I was talking about amnesia.
Don't stay in the dark too long.
Oh, yeah.
Yes!
Love it.
Wait, where are they? Oh. Wait! Oh, flip! Am I alone?
I got my...
Oh, you're there. Okay, cool.
I got my amnesia top today, my t-shirt.
What?
I'm nervous to play
it. Hello, wig! I'm excited. I put a thing in for a key. Key melee.
Yeah, same. Oh, I know who you have to talk to, Rach. I know who you can talk to try and get a key.
Oh, okay.
Not through key melee.
Give me the contacts. We'll get some amnesia.
Ah, hook up.
I'm excited. The Dark Descent is like one of my favorite games ever. Like, it was just so good.
Oh, it's literally the same.
I haven't actually played
favorite
Machine for Pigs
ever.
Before.
Don't.
Yeah, I heard that. Yeah, that's why I avoided it.
it's a different studio. Like, it's just not worth it. It just tarnishes amnesia.
So we need we need another photo of dirty water in a sink, which I can try and get. Prevent the ghost
did
from
we get
hunting.
A... Oh, we did.
With a crucifix.
Yeah. So like, you have to kind of put it in the room and it disappears.
The ghost only responds to people who are alone. Use its name to anger it. John Taylor. You have to play. Oh my god, Queen, that'll be great! Dirty water in the sink, give me for band. Right, there's a camera. Okay, I've got a camera. I'm heading for that dirty sink.
I got a book and a thermometer.
Should I pick up anything? Should I pick up the crucifix?
Not yet.
Not yet, okay.
Pick up something that you can get evidence with, so maybe a spirit box.
I don't know how the spirit box works. Okay. Wait, I didn't get a torch.
You can find any one of those. I mean, you've got one on you.
Do I? Oh, no, I don't have a torch. Bats, are you okay?
Yeah, sorry.
How did I hang on? How did I get my camera out again? Oh, there it is. Okay, I got it. Right. Dirty sink water. Coming for you. A switch. I know it's satisfying, right? Okay, heading to the sinks.
What's the guy's name again?
John Taylor.
Right. Dirty sink water. Where's the sink? There's no sink in this toilet. In this toilet? In this kitchen, there's no sink. Hang on. There really is no sink in this. Oh, there it is. Hang on. It's in the corner. Right. Is that. No, there's no water in there. It's not dirty. There's none. Right, we got a nice thunderstorm. Wait, I'm alone. I don't want to be alone. Hi. Try the bathroom. I don't know what to do. Dirty sink water. I'm a fan of your band, Mickey. I don't think this game is good for me.
Fuse box is in the garage.
Fuse box. Oh, so that's in case the lights go out. If you think that's the toilet. Div, I had a
moment. Level 5, guys.
Ooh, where about?
In the garage.
Okay. Right, let me mark that down.
Right, so we found a level 5.
Wanna put the book down in the garage?
Hi, Quim! It was just bats, don't worry. Can I use the faucet? I don't think so. There's not really much you can do. Just take a pick. Oh, jeez. It's my chair. All right, actually behind me. As long as we're not alone, we'll be fine. Right? That dress doll moved. What? Wait, really? Flip. Hey, snake. Yeah, it's like a mannequin kind of.
Is there an upstairs?
Seems like there's no upstairs in this place.
There's no upstairs in this one, no.
Just a little one.
People play this game alone? Question mark. Any dirty sink water?
Probably in the garage or in the kitchen.
Yeah.
That's where I was getting the EMF.
Love watching people play this game. It's hilarious. Oh, I hope you enjoy, Snake. Right? I've got a bit of a sore tummy. I'm a bit scared. There's a basement. Yeah. There's a basement, but we got a reading of a 5 in the garage, so I think that means something.
Nothing in the book then. Let me put the book in the other room.
Hey,
Jess. I'm gonna leave the camera in here and go check for orbs.
The guy died. He died of dehydration. That's what it is. And now we will be forced to see dirty water. Bum bum bum! Everyone, Brad, wow. She not choosy, she not picky. Do I really want to be going places by myself? Don't really think so. Wasn't expecting horror like this. Queen hacking everybody. Hacking everybody up. Scared. Scared, man. Wait, there's like. Oh, flashing flickering.
Okay, freezing, guys. Freezing in this bathroom here. Freezing.
Okay, so.
I'm gonna go outside.
Okay.
Like.
So we can note down that we found freezing.
Freezing, yeah. Freezing downstairs in the little bedroom. I wanna go put the book.
No. I bought one though, so there you go. I want to go put the book in the bedroom downstairs, because that's where we got the freezing temperatures, and you might be able to get the camera in there too. I don't think it's the garage.
Yeah, we need to get the camera.
Were you playing spooky games, Thrifty? Avery Juan! You keep saying scared. I'm sorry, Warlock. I don't really have much better commentary when I'm...
Yeah, I think it's in here, this bedroom.
When I've got
here.
No idea what I'm doing, and I'm quite scared. I still have not seen any ghosts.
I need to go get the book.
There's no dirty water in there. Oh! Don't hug Rach, she's scared. Juan, every Juan! It's chucking it down. We've left the front door open, but we need a quick getaway just in case. It's worth a little bit of cold, okay? Oh, jeez, man. No, please do hug me. I want all the hugs, please. I need them. You don't understand. Staying, I'm just staying.
I'm
think
checking for fingerprints.
That's... We got minus temperatures
oh,
here.
Oh, here
too.
We have fingerprints.
Where?
Oh, we do.
Does anybody have a camera?
Yeah, me, where?
No.
Me, I've
right
got
here
one.
On the door.
On the door?
Yeah. See it?
Yeah. Right, hold it steady. Can't see it. There we go. Got it!
Okay, we got a
battery. Hell yeah!
Flickering. Whoa, look at all the hugs! Yes! Well, I hope you feel better soon, Thrifty.
What was the other pieces of objectives that we need?
Just call the ghost name. Nope. Nope.
Capture a photo of dirty water and prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix.
Did we get the thing
nice.
For getting... Fingerprints were just like an extra... The fingerprints were just like for a bonus, right?
Yeah, that just gives you extra
okay.
cash.
Prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. Okay. Think the ghost would melt, maybe.
It
hugging
doesn't say
and
in the journal
the
actually
got fingerprints. Oh, mate. That'd be funny, Scott. What's the ghost called? John Taylor.
Oh, yeah, we'll probably have to take another photo of that then.
Clive! It's called Avery Juan. Voila!
Wallet tipped £1. Damn it, Lux.
Damn it, Lux. Thank you, Wallet, for the tip. I appreciate that. Thank you. Oh, my heart is going doki doki doki. I keep forgetting what my own bloody alerts are, because they're all new.
Is here, Rach.
Oh, did I not get a good enough photo?
No, it didn't show up.
Hopefully that's it.
Yep, worked.
Yeah, we got it.
Okay, cool, yay! How can you tell?
In the journal, if you go to like the photo bit, the photo album, comes up fingerprints above the photo.
He's got the crucifix.
Me.
Do you reckon you could try and...
Hi, Leon!
I don't know how you stop it.
Just hold it up, it'll be fine.
Just... Come on then, yo wee boba.
Square goes, mate!
I'll fucking chib ye.
I did that once.
Kiss.
When I was your age, it was a bad move. You're a wizard.
You're a wizard, daddy. I'm a what? You're
square
a
ghost.
A what?
Pretty spooked. How
Come
are
get
you?
Get me, I'm alone, I'm scared.
Oh god.
I'm weeing myself.
Ooh, excuse me.
I'm so scared.
Oh.
You're fanny. Your ma's a fanny. Your feet a long line of fannies. Don't think that's working for him.
John Thomas, that's another name for a Willy.
Maybe he likes that. Maybe he likes being ridiculed.
Sink. Go get a picture of it. Dirty water, let's go.
Did that work?
Yes, we did it.
Oh.
Yeah.
I did it. Guys, I got the photo of the sink. Key. So now we just need to prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. Why are you running? I'm scared! I'm scared! Gotta do some music! Have fun, pick me, have fun! Make it spooky. Oh my god. What's happening? Oh no!
The power of Christ compels you! Oh, the lights are flashing.
Oh!
Bats!
A shower in there.
No! My fingernail. Yeah, they're green, yeah. Oh, sorry, I had the button kept down, sorry.
Oh, your fingernails are green?
They are, they're keying out with my green screen, it's great.
Oh my god. The power of Christ compels you.
I'm gonna get a photo of bats dying.
Do it. Hey, look, Ma, I made it.
Make him angry, say his name.
I forgot his name.
Yeah, John.
Ghost.
Thomas.
Johnny boy. Johnabob.
Taylor, I think.
John Taylor. Are you trying to get me killed?
Yeah, apparently you need to drop the crucifix on the ground, but do it before the hunt or it won't work. So, on the ground.
But it's, the hunt's not happening yet.
I'm learning, Soshi, I'm learning.
Right, you guys go into a different room. And I'll stand here.
Come on,
and
sis.
Then, I'll drop it.
Come on, then.
Come on, let's go over here. Let's go sit on the couch and watch a movie.
I'm on couch.
Come here. Come on. Come
what
on.
We're gonna watch.
John Taylor.
Oh, we should watch Heck in Cabin in the Woods. That would be great.
Oh yeah.
Terrible film.
Did you just say terrible film?
Oh, damn it! She can hear me.
Wow! Trash opinions!
Wow.
My first time playing tonight anyway, Leon. I've got no idea what I'm doing.
John Taylor.
We got flashing.
He
might be coming for us, you know.
I saw him! He was walking towards us! I don't know what to do!
Where? Oh, okay, we're gonna...
I'm going in here.
Is Rach dead?
I'm behind the door as always.
Jesus.
You're behind the door as always. As always. Mate, that was horrible. He was purely walking towards us.
What did he look like?
He was like middle-aged and wearing like a checkered shirt or something. Jeez. Mm. Just
sounds
walking
terrifying.
Towards us. I was just like, no. Maybe I could get a clip.
It didn't work even though I dropped the crucifix before he started hunting.
Because he was hunting us. Mm. He was coming for us.
Yeah, we were literally like.
It was probably Sis because Sis has a lower sanity.
Oh yeah, I had to lock myself in the bathroom.
Damn it, Sis.
Yeah, I locked myself in the bathroom where the crucifix was.
I finally seen a ghost.
That's true,
guys.
Actually, I don't get the crucifix. It doesn't work for me. Do we have another piece of evidence?
We
got, yeah, all three. It's a banshee.
So do you want to like just do that there?
What was the final evidence? Sorry.
Fingerprints, freezing temperatures.
Oh, fingerprints,
EMF,
of course. Why? So what makes you think it's a banshee then? Just from reading the journal.
Well, because we got EMF level 5, we got freezing temperatures, and then we got fingerprints, so it can only be a banshee.
So that's from... So you found that out from reading the journal?
The evidence. No, from the evidence that we collected with, like, the stuff that we were using.
The back of the book.
Back... Right. But what part tells you it's a banshee?
Oh! The back... Right, the back of the book.
Yeah, you put evidence 1, evidence 2, evidence 3, and then ghost type, it only gives you banshee, it only gives you the one ghost that it could be.
To show you all some love, Rachel love.
First Monkey, thank you so much for the race of 13 months and with your Twitch Prime, thank you very much, hell yeah. Okay, I'll take your word for it, thank you.
Have you got it?
You put it in?
I put it in, I just don't know how you decided it was a banshee, that's all.
Because there's no other option.
Yeah, like, when you put all the evidence in, like, the bottom bit, it says using the evidence above. Yeah, and then when you skip that over, it only gives you the one ghost.
Oh, perfect. Thank you. I get it.
No worries. We done here?
Thank you so much,
I think
so. RC.
Nice.
Yay!
High five.
Woohoo! I still love how you don't have to actually get rid of the ghost. You'd be like, bye, see ya.
Yeah. You don't bust it.
You've got a demon in there. Good luck, have fun.
Oh my god, I'm probably...
We did it!
Yay!
Woohoo.
I'm probably really annoying them with how terrible
Rach
I am at this.
Rach probably got some XP for that because you actually written in the journal.
I did, I'm level 3, mate.
Hell yeah. Woo-hoo.
Right, that's my last one.
I'm feeling a bit ill.
Are you actually?
Yeah, it's alright. It's just because I'm tense. If I sit in my chair tense for too long, I get a really sore stomach. I feel so sick.
Do you have, like,
so
water
sick.
With you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, dear. Well, thanks for playing. You guys, you guys obviously carry on if you want to, but yes. We can do it again if you want to. Just, you know where to find me.
Sure, thank you for the game, sis.
Thank you, guys.
Okay.
Rach, do you want to continue, or is that your last one?
No, not really. Sorry.
It's all good. It's all good. No worries. Thank you for the games.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
I don't know how to leave. Leave. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Right, guys. You want to continue? No. No. I'm just going to do a quick shout out for the lovely ladies that I was playing with. It's these guys. Oh, shout out! Shout out! So Sizbats and Amy and I are all part of the Luminary stream team. Bunch of heckin' lovely ladies if you want to follow them. They're all much better at video games than me. However, I'm better at one video game and I will take that. Nick, you should pick this up and definitely be better at it than me. Easy, welcome back. Xeno says, did I enjoy it? I'm not sure. it doesn't take that long to get used to it anyway. Is Ginger away to bed? Good night, Ginge. I'm sorry I missed a ton of chat there between being really, really scared and trying to, like, talk to my teammates. It's quite hard to keep up with chat in a game like that, so I hope you guys had fun. I'm sorry it wasn't as interactive as it usually is. I have an exclamation mark luminary, yeah. Making cheese on toast. Oh my god, Posh, if you have cheese, you're...
Iris!
Irish, thank you so much for the resub. Thank you. 9 months means we just had a Twitch puppy. Congratulations, it's beautiful. It's a golden retriever. Actually, no, it's an Irish setter. It's a flippin' Irish setter. Thank you. Enjoy your lovely things, including 25 heckin' Halloween emotes this month. How's my favourite Scott? Oh, stop. She's great. She's scared, actually. I'm not feeling very well. We've just played Phasmophobia I'm fine, pal. Thanks for asking, pal. Wow, 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 wow. Kem says, looking forward to more scary streams this month. So I'm playing Saw tomorrow. I don't know if that'll be scary so much as funny. I love the Saw movies, but I've never played the game. So if you guys want to tune into that, that's at 12 PM BST tomorrow. Rage, you're such a good stream, you think? Oh, Queen, I'm glad. I was kind of worried because I don't know what people were expecting, like if they were expecting me to just BIM! Instantly be very good at this game. It's quite difficult when you're scared as well. Like, it's difficult to control, it's not very intuitive, if you don't know what to do. Plus, I was really, really scared. And at the end, at least we saw a ghost, right? You guys saw it, right? I don't know if anyone clipped it. I don't know if anyone saw it apart from me because I didn't actually make a noise. I was too scared to scream. But I'm going to see if I can clip it. And then I'll post it in Discord so you guys can see. I hate this game. Oh, Irish, I'm glad it wasn't just me that wanted to cry. Oh, thank you, Sheep, Aaron, so thank you. Queen, I gave you all you needed. Needed for what? What? First time seeing the game. Do you think you want it, Vicky? You saw him! Heck, he was spooky. He was spooky. But also, this is fine. Lux, are you okay? Are you okay, Lux? Are you okay? For the arousal? Whoopsie, whoopsie. Yes, if you haven't done already and you want to support the stream for free, download Raid, give it a go, play the tutorial. It only takes like 3 minutes or so. It's like 3.25 minutes to do the tutorial. It's actually a really good game. Thank you for the abuse. Oh, I'm glad you liked it, Vicky. I thought only you could see it. Well, I was streaming it. This game, if this game can be played alone, it probably can, because that house we just did there, Wig, said it was for one person. So yeah, it probably could. You need to be so brave though. I will sleep, Soshi, I will sleep, don't worry. It's not the type of game that would like stay with me. It's just like scary in the moment. Aw, oh, thank you, Div, thank you all. I missed all the ghosts. I only saw one right at the end, Queen. I forgot it was in VR, Nick. Oh my God. Braver man than I. Bats had a community channel point reward for going in alone. That's such a good idea. Oh, hail ye. Hail ye. VR, right, okay, so this, I think, has now overtaken Five Nights at Freddy's VR on the list of things that I never ever want to play. So maybe we should do it. I was thinking of something to have for a sub goal. Maybe we'll make it this. Oh. Maybe. Time for bed. Cheese devoured. Sleep well, Poshy. I'm gonna go to bed too. Let me see who is doing the stream thing. Thank you all so much for all the support and the heckin' lovely things. I completed my college course. I got all distinctions. Hell yeah, Irish, congratulations. But even better, I'll be here more often because no studying. Mate, good news all round. Congratulations, well done. I knew you could do it. Good at life and good at video games, you. Lux is dead, my alerts killed him. Right, I need to really seriously think about those heckin' alerts, man. Is everyone okay? Because as long as it's only me getting scared, I don't want like people watching to be scared as well. Oh my God. Oh my God, Lemmy is playing this as well. Oh, I bet you he'd be really good at this. Nothing scares that man. Good night, Soshi. Night, Moogle. We're all going to Nikki's bed now. That's right. That's right. Get ready for that Irish support. My neighbor. I'm just taking a look at who is wait, is Bat still streaming or is she just like finishing up? Oh, Dando's playing this as well. Mate, everyone's playing this game. Hang on a minute. Oh man, see, this is where it's hard. Like, really, is Bat still, is she staying on? Is she playing alone? Right, well, we will raid bats then. I don't really ever get to raid bats, ever. I was just playing with Xeno. Right. Okay, I never get to raid bats. This is an honor. We'll raid bats. We have a raid message, which is raider. If you guys want to copy and paste the raid message in her chat. Good luck, Xeno. You'll do great. You'll do great. And if you haven't done already, download Raid, play the game, play the tutorial. It really helps the stream. It really, really, really does. But yeah, we'll go say hi to bats. Yes, you may, Thrifty. Thank you. Thank you, Xeno. Thank you again for buying me this. Like, honestly, I really, really, really appreciate it. In the middle of downloading. Thank you. Pleasant dreams, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow for another spooky stream. We're going to play Saw. I'm going to do some Billy the Puppet makeup. Apparently the game is terrible, so I don't think we have to worry about it being scary, but you never know. I'll find a way to be scared. I'm scared of everything. So I'll see you then. This has been Phasmophobia with Sizz and Bats and Baby. Heckin' lovely people. I've been Rage, you've been awesome, and I'll see you tomorrow. Alright. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Bye, 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 bye.
Don't have to apologize. What is happening?